C-minor, put in C-minor. Where have all the good men gone, and where are all the gods? Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight the rising odds? Isn't there a white knight upon the fiery steed? Late at night, I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need. I need a hero. I'm holding up for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight.
Ship sailed into harbor after 15 months at sea. The captain hit the tavern with his crew of 53. After drinking up their pay, they staggered through the town. But all the inns and public houses turned the sailors down. The captain said, "Fear not, me lads, you all can come with me. I live just round the corner, and you all can stay for when the captain's wife awoke upon the break of day." They say that you could hear her wailing.
Hello everybody, it's Tuesday. Ah, I'm glad the gacha is working. I swear to God, I feel like I feel like this overlay thing that I use for the gacha thing sometimes just doesn't work anymore, so... I am glad that it's working today. I'm glad I'm not... taking away your points. Hi everybody, it's Tuesday! It is Tuesday. How's everybody doing today though? I hope you guys are all having an excellent day. Hi B, how are you? I'm always happy to see B. I know, it's me in 3D. I don't know, I'm really liking the 3D model, so I don't know. Three D Ame is pretty cool, you know what I mean? I like 3D Ame. I got you, Ame. You got a me? Wait, you got a me in the gacha? Wait, there is one me, but like, wait, did you actually get it? Wait, I didn't see it! Wait! Hold on. I feel like you didn't, I feel like you're gaslighting me, I feel like you didn't actually get me. Oh no, what? Why is this the favorite thing? Why do we like spending points to blowing up my head? I don't know. Why is this the thing that we love the most? I don't know what to say about this, but you know what? I'm proud of you guys. I'm proud of you guys. Keep doing what you're doing. I'm proud of you. So today, I thought we can do something a little different. We're playing a dog. Oh wait, hold on, let me change the... I'm trying to not get copyright striked. Because my other thing is not doing it properly. Okay. Alright, here we go. I want the Scooby-Doo dance. Where's the random dance? Wait, what random dance? Was there a random dance I did? Oh, you mean the toothless thing? The toothless dance? I think... Oh, I don't know, did I put it back? Hold on. Let me look. I think the toothless thing is still there. Is it toothless? Yes. Look at that. Schmoovin. It's Schmoovin. Wait, are you thinking about something else? I don't know. I want the Scooby-Doo. What is the Scooby-Doo dance? Do I even know what the Scooby-Doo dance is? Does the wobble? Oh, that's just whenever I hit this button. It just does a random dance that is in my arsenal. That's all. That's all that happens. It's just... it's like a key on my keyboard. I have to hit it. It's not a point thing. Although, I could probably make it into a point thing, but... I feel like you guys would spam the shit out of that, and I'd probably get really annoyed eventually, so that's not a thing! It's not a thing. So anyway, today we're gonna do something a little different. I hope you guys are doing good, by the way. I had a very wild weekend, where I did absolutely fucking nothing. I sat in my house, and I made food, and I ate it, and that's all I fucking did. And it was the greatest thing ever. That's all I did. So, I hope you guys are, wild as... Yeah, I know, it was super wild. We can never have nice things. What do you mean? Alright, fine. You guys are getting... And you're not getting anything nice ever again. Because Divinity's complaining about how shit my stream is. Real facts. Alright, today we are gonna do something new though. I wanted to play... Did you end up getting the mystery donut? No. I was too scared! Also, I'm too scared of Twitter now. Twitter literally is like the cesspool of just people complaining about everything. And I get really mad and I get really depressed by looking at Twitter, so... I've decided to just, like, not really look at Twitter anymore, so I'm just... I'm not gonna be so much active on Twitter anymore. I feel like Twitter is making my mental not good, you know? Didn't that used to be at Tumblr at one point? Probably. I feel like I get even more sad looking at Twitter. It's like someone's complaining about someone else, or someone's making a Google Doc about someone else and cancel it. I mean, I'm not saying like cancellations aren't a good thing, because like obviously like some people need to be called out, or some people, you know, need to draw attention to a certain issue and stuff like that. Like, that's fine. But like, sometimes people are just airing like their dirty laundry on Twitter, and I'm just like, bro, I don't want to read that. We don't need to know that. You guys could have just solved this in DMs. We don't need to listen to this conversation. But if Twitter isn't good, you can move to X. True. Wait, actually, on my phone, because I haven't updated my phone in like, I don't know how long I haven't updated my phone for, but it's still Twitter. It still has the little blue bird, and it still says Twitter. It has the little blue bird, and when I post something, it says tweet. So it's still Twitter, you guys. It's still Twitter to me. You can't tell me it's not Twitter. It's Twitter. Yes. Yeah. Cancel all my Google Doc. Yeah. Hi, Rosebud. How's it going? Have I showered today? No, I didn't. When was the last time I showered? That's a good question. I showered Sunday. What day is it today? Today's Tuesday. Oh, I need to shower today. Okay. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna shower. No. Listen. The days have blurred together slightly. And sometimes I just kind of forget about it. I'll shower today after stream. You're not feeling well. I'm sorry. Thank you. I will shower today. Okay. How often do you shower? I try to shower every other day. It's just that, like, I lip... Okay. Water, thank you. It's just that I kind of live like a very like sedentary lifestyle. I kind of just sit on my ass. I work at like a desk as well. And then after that, I probably go downstairs to eat food. And then I go upstairs again to sit at my desk and probably play like Honkai for an hour, and then I go to bed. You know, like my lifestyle is just very like, I don't move. So I just like, it's not like I don't feel a need to shower, but just like, I didn't do anything. I'm just literally just, I'm existing, you know? And then on occasion, my mom is like, you need to go outside. So I go outside and like do some errands for her or something, or like I go outside and like do the trash, like I get the trash little buckets and like put it to the street and stuff. But like other than that, I'm kind of like, I kind of don't move, you know, much. So I just like, my body like doesn't feel dirty. I don't know, I'm sure it is dirty, but it's just like, I'm not moving, you know what I mean? Like, I don't, like, I'm not even sweating either. I'm just sitting there like, you guys get it? Do you understand what I'm going through? Just because you don't move doesn't mean you don't sweat. I think my sweat pores have atrophied. But yeah, don't worry. I'm just Yu-Gi-Oh! Player stuff. Yeah, don't worry about it.
Tear me apart, Lisa!
Damn, one whole year. How have I put up with you for that long? How have you put up with me?
Potato, has it been a whole year? Let's go! Thank you so much for supporting me for that long. You're the real homie. Thank you. Also, I don't know why last time I didn't become flat Earth Ame, but now I did. I don't know what the formula is, you guys, because I didn't change anything from last time. So I guess we're just gonna keep it this way until I figure it out. But okay, anyway. So if there's any like redeems though, because this is kind of like my test thing. If there's any readings that's not working properly, let me know, because I'm like, I need to like try to fix everything and like streamline everything and make sure everything's working again. So I know the last couple streams you've always had like something happen. I've been trying to like fix it. So if something does happen again, yeah, you know, yeah. Divinity, did you know you're my little pug champ? Come here. This is what happens when you don't shower. Oh, I become a flathead? You can't spin the chair. Oh. Wait, why? I thought I, like, unlocked that. Did maybe the mods do something to that one? Good night! What the fuck? Wait, I got fucking launched! I forgot. That's what happens when I do that. Okay, okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Alright, where is... So yeah, we're gonna play a game called Doronko Wonko, which is apparently a game where you're a dog. Speaking of which, wait, maybe I should get my cat ears on. I don't have dog ears, but I do have cat ears. Let me get my cat ears on. Where's my meow meow? Oh, you can hear noises. Oh, that's not where my head is supposed to be. Oh, it's because my head is fucking squished. Okay, whatever, dude. This is fine. Hold on. Okay, wait. It's kind of stuck to my head. Wait, hold on. We have to fix this. I want to fix this. Oh, it is in my head. Oh, wait. Is this correct? Okay, how about like this? I'm a dog now. I'm a dog. We're a dog. Yeah! Okay. Okay, perfect. Okay. So we're going to be playing... the game. Oh. That don't look right. Hold on. Okay, there we go. And then I need... I'm a professional streamer. It's true. Shit. Where is the game? This is a very interesting dilemma. Where is the fucking game? Oh, I found it. Okay. Should be this one? Yay! Yeah! Okay. No toothless dance. Wait, it should be there. Wait, didn't go? Oh my god, you guys. Wait, did it not work? You guys, things are breaking again. Alright, hold on. Why are things breaking? I don't understand. I don't know why. Okay, well, hopefully it don't break. It didn't go. Hold on. Let me see what's up. It literally worked over there though, right? Like the other page, the other time. Hold on. What if I do it this manually? Okay. It should work! I think! I'm sorry it didn't! Oh, shit. Wait, you guys, it's in Japanese. Bajitina option. We should probably look at options and change the... Oh, wait, I have to play... Oh, no. Window... Oh, here. I'll change it to English. Wait, go down. Oh, there you go. Okay. English for you guys. Okay. Alright. Oh wait, actually, I should probably look at the controls. I don't know the controls. Controls. Oh, no. Controls. Splash, rub, zoom in, zoom out camera. WASD shift jump. EQ, okay, that's not too bad. Blabbity blah blah blah. What noise does a dog make? Wang wang! Wang wang! We're wang wang! Wang wang everywhere. Wang wang! Okay, wait. I wanna be a little bit bigger in the corner, guys. I wanna be. Oh, maybe that's too big now. Oh! Okay, this is fine. Just don't touch it. Okay. New game. Alright, I don't really know how to play this, so we're gonna have an exciting time. I've only seen, like, a single clip. I saw a single clip of this. So I don't actually know much about it. But basically, you're a dog, and I think the point of the dog is you have to make a mess, I think? I think that's what it is. I'm not actually entirely sure. How was my day? Today I woke up at the bright and early time of 5 a.m. I went to work, I sat at my desk for 8 hours. I ate the lunch, and now I'm here. Oh, it was good. I also kind of got in trouble today because my boss was like, I noticed from like 2 p.m. onwards, you seem like you're not doing much work. And I was like, what do you mean? And then she's like, look, from... And she was like micromanaging me today. She's like, from 2 to 4 p.m., you did nothing. And I was like, well, I was tired. A lot of the dog VTubers are playing it. That's fair. Wait, splash the dirt. Cover yourself in dirt. Am I gonna eat dinner? Maybe. But you know, Divinity, if you think about it, if I don't eat dinner, that means I'm saving money, right? Oh, they're telling me I have... Oh, okay, I was like... That's rude. They're telling me I have to... Wait, oh. They're telling me I have to use controller? I'm not gonna use controller. Mostly because... I don't want to... Wait. Okay, wait. Wait, do I just continually just... gain... Am I just... Wait, I don't have no more dirt. Oh, wait. This is how I get dirt. Oh! This is cute, though! Look at me! I'm precious. Speaking of food, is still sponsor still going? Yes, I think I still have 9 days of sponsor left. I have 9 days of sponsor left over. Real doggies use controller? This isn't even Yakuza! You can't say shit like that to me! What do you mean? I can't believe it. This is so cute, though. I want to be a Pomeranian when I grow up. I want to be a Pomeranian when I grow up. Oh, I can interact with this. I can sit on a Roomba. Is the Roomba cleaning up my mud, though? I don't want it to clean up my mud. I'm just gonna sit on my Roomba, you guys. I'm having a relaxing time on my Roomba. I wonder if... Listen. Are there Roombas for humans where you can... Like... Where you can, like, sit on the Roomba? You know what I mean? Like... If a pet can, like, sit on the Roomba and use it for transportation... Are there, like, human Roombas in existence? Because I want... Like, a Roomba that I can just sit on and it can, like, roll me around the house so I don't have to walk. I want... a Roomba. Oh, lawnmower. Oh, I guess... Oh, you know what I saw in the video, though? It was, like, some person in an airport and they had, like... Like a motorized suitcase. So they like sat on their suitcase and their suitcase like went vroom. It was like kind of like a Roomba situation. It was like a motorized suitcase and you can like sit on the suitcase and the suitcase just moved you around. I think that would be great. I want one of those. I shit all over the floor. I'm sorry. I couldn't hold it in. I couldn't hold in my feelings for you, Dustin. That's why I shit all over the floor. They're expensive? No! I want... Look at this. Look at me, though. I'm so majestic! I'm the cutest shit ever! Also, look at my fucking butt, though. I want some butt... Oh, what is this? Wait, I don't know what I'm doing. Huh? Oh, what is this? Can I just like... I don't know what this liquid I'm holding. What am I doing with this liquid? Oh! Oh wait, hold on. I need to get dirty, I think. Okay, I'll get dirty. I don't know anything about...
Well, TTS Brian doesn't want to read my message that I worked so hard so boring at read. Want 16 meals for free and free dessert for life? Use code POF132294 at HelloFresh.
True! Yeah, guys, use that code for HelloFresh. HelloFresh! Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Wait, what is the point of the juice, though? I'm kind of confused. Wait, can I let go of the juice? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, am I spilling the juice? Wait, what is this cup? What am I cupping? Can you smash the TV? I don't know, let me try. I don't know if I can. Did you guys know, if you guys want 16 free meals... Also, thank you, Jack. You can get... You can use my code on HelloFresh. And you get some free stuff. That's exciting. Whoa! Wait, okay, hold on. Hold? Wait, no, no, no. Put it down. Can I put it down? No. Put down the cup! Put down the cup! Oh wait, what if I roll around in this milk stuff? Wait. Oh, this is like the scene from an anime, like a... You know how in the Chinese animes, they censor it with white splatter because red is too violent? This is what it looks like, I feel like. Do you guys know what I mean? You know, you guys know what I'm alluding to? The blood has been censored white, so now it looks like something else was occurring instead of violence. It was a violence of different kind. Yeah, get off of your... Wait, I want some of this orange goo. Wait, I want to be a green dog. Oh, they don't... I'm a green dog! Oh, that's not green, that's... Look, I feel like now I'm a... Like a squid. Like, you know that squid from that one game? Splatoon. It made Spy Family... Wait, now I'm interested. Now I want to know what Spy Family looks like. Wait, do you guys know Spy Family has recently got a new movie out? Or it's coming out. I don't know if it's out yet. But I know, like, my friends are all excited about it. And they're like, Ami, you wanna go? And I was like, yes, but I can't. Yeah, this makes me feel like I'm playing, Splatoon. Whee-hey! I'm digging this game. I don't know if there's actually a point to this game, but I'm very thoroughly enjoying my stay in this world. Wow. Okay.
God, tear me apart, Lisa!
Junk! Hi, Junk, how are you? Thank you for the sub! I appreciate it very much. There's a scene with Power and Denji in China that was bloody... Oh wait, I think I saw a clip of that, actually. The things that... people do to censor certain things, but it made it so much worse instead. Hold on, wait, oh, hold on. I wanna show you how cute I am. Oh my god, is it a raid? It's a Junk Raid! Hello, Raiders! Welcome in! Hi, Junk Raiders! How's it going? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the Steven stream! I'm a cute dog today! Like, why? Yeah, honestly... Blue would have been so much better. And less sus. For real, for real. But welcome into the Steven stream, you guys. Thank you so much for coming. Yo, I can get the gritty. I don't know what that means. I keep saying that, but I 100% don't know what the gritty is, and I don't know why I keep saying that, but yes, I can dance. Y'all, look at me go! Look at me go. Is it an actual dance? Okay, I don't think I have that in this thing, but I can do a dance. I can do a dance. But welcome in, Raiders! Thank you guys so much for coming in. I appreciate you guys so much.
Tear me apart, Lisa!
Exclamation mark.
Goyokazuka-san! Arigatou gozaimasu! 本当に面白いね。うん、私もそう思います。結構ね、ワンちゃんと一緒に遊ぶのが楽しい。ワンちゃん結構可愛いし。待って、I wanna wear this one. Put on this one. Wait, put on all of them!、Look at me. You can't tell me I don't look cute. You can't tell me I don't look cute. I am adorable.You guys, I'm so cute! Look at this! Wait, I don't know how to get rid of... E. Wait, how do I get rid of the can? I don't know how to put it down. Oh my god, look at my butthole! You guys, I have a butthole! Wait. Put the butthole back up. Butthole!Wait, no. Put it back up. Butthole! They have a butthole! It's so cute to look! Put it back up. It's a little X! Look at it! It's so cute! Butthole! Oh my god. Yeah, Naruto, I fucking love this game. I can pretend I'm like your dog at your house. Wait, this, you guys, I'm at Naruto's house. Naruto has cute Pomeranians like this.And I am now the Pomeranian. I'm gonna ruin Nato's house. Nato! This is your house. I'm ruining it. Look at that. Get it everywhere! This is your house. Your house is in shambles. It's okay. Don't worry though, Nato. It's because I'm cute. You'll forgive me. Look at that. Oh, get it everywhere. I was trying to get on the painting.Wait, I need to get it into this little cubby hole. Get it everywhere! Get it everywhere! Oh! Oh, is that a hat? Hold on. Huh? Get on! No! Get up! Oh, okay. Look, now I'm a bunny. Look at this. I have never committed a crime in my life.This picture perfect of innocence with a butthole. Wait, you can't even see my butthole anymore. Okay, hold on. I will splash it away so you can see my butthole. Butthole! Butthole! Look at that. It's the cutest thing ever. I fucking love this game, dude. Oh my god, look at the way the butthole is moving! Look at the butthole! You guys, this is the cutest game ever. This is so cute. I love this dog and his butthole. I wish me and this butthole can be together forever.Also, this is just a very relaxing game. Also, this owner doesn't give a shit about me, so I'm gonna... No, I can't make it. Fuck. How do I get up there? Oh! There are stuff! There's... Stuff! There's stuff! Oh, yeah! Oh, is that coffee? Oh, it's coffee. Oh, yeah, okay. Fuck all this shit. Yeah, fuck that too.Hi, Kimiko, how are you? Oh, no, I fucking fell. No! You guys, I must complete my mission. We are on a mission. Oh, shit. Stop falling. No! No, no, no! My butt is too fat. Okay. Hold on, you guys. This is harder than it looks. Okay. No!Wait, can I get my owner dirty? Can I get Naruto dirty? Hold on. Alright. I'm on a mission. I'm going. Okay. Get on! Okay. Will she notice? Also, I cannot get her dirty. Notice me! Notice me, senpai! Oh. Oh, she's sleeping. Oh, she's just so sleeping. Okay, alright, fine. Yeah, what is this wheel used for? Wait. I don't know. I'm just gonna hold it for now, I guess. More cans of stuff! Rub it all over me! This is basically like Splatoon, but like, I'm a dog. But also... I don't know if it's a competition, because there's no one playing against me, but... This is basically what that is, I feel like. I wanna get on to the kitchen, like... cooking area. I wanna be a dog who cooks. Get it everywhere! This is how I cook now. This is how I'm gonna cook today. I'm gonna cook a HelloFresh meal. Like this. Alright, let's go over here. New area for me! A lot of vintage wines. I don't know what are these random, like, dialogues popping up. I don't know what they're here for, but... We're here to splash our way to... to splash zone them. I kind of miss my white liquids. I don't know if I want green anymore. I don't know where the white color is. Oh wait, there's some here. Hold on. Can I get only white? No, that's green! I want the white milk! Crap. Okay, fine. Oh wait, there's another wheel. Wait, what is the wheel for? Okay, I can't hold two items at once, right? Okay, maybe... Wait, how do I put things down? That's my number one, like, concern. I don't know how to put things down. I can pick things up, but I don't know how to put stuff down. I feel like it should be the same button, but it's not. Hold on. Let me look. Controls. Put off? Maybe it's put off. Ah! I didn't mean to do that. Shit, fuck. Sorry. I closed the game. No, I didn't mean to close. I just meant to close the menu. Oopsies. Whoops. We're reopening the game. I'm sorry. It was a mistake. We're back. Oh shit. The game is over. I feel bad. No! I killed the dog. Come back, dog. Oh no, did the toothless dance not work again? Oh my god, you guys. We're having some technical issues. Why is it not working? Oh, we got it to work. Wait! It's a totally new game! Where's my house? Wait! I did all this work for nothing! My house! Why didn't it auto-save? Ah! I'm upset.
God, tear me apart, Lisa!
Dog.
Ghost, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you. That's what happens when you mess up my house. You clean it up so I can mess it up again? Okay, Nato. I got you. Fine. Fine. I see how it is. I see how it is, Nato. I'm fucking getting it. I'm gonna come after you. I'm here to mess up Nato's house. Also, you guys, important thing. One more thing. One more thing. Look at my butthole. Look at my butthole! It's so cute! Look at my butthole! It's the cutest shit ever. Butthole. Butthole. It's the only butthole I like. Butthole. Is this how you try to make friends? Did you know, actually, if you're a dog, I think the first thing you do if you meet another dog and you want to be friends with them is you sniff their other butthole. You sniff the other dog's butthole. So I think it's actually real. Yeah, I think it's like actually genuinely a thing. So like, yeah. You want to be my friend? You better sniff my butthole. You guys, I'm rebranding to a dog VTuber so I can legally sniff other people's buttholes without being looked weird. I'm rebranding. I don't want to be a fish no more. I want to be a dog. Let me be a dog! Oh, oops. Yeah, I get my stain over there. I'm gonna try to just spread the white milk everywhere. I want the white milk. So it looks like a censored anime. Also, if my owner is not that smart, maybe they'll think it's clean and they won't clean it up. It looks partially clean. Because it kind of matches the already decor, you know? So I already want it, it's a twofold strategy. We're cleaning up for butthole purposes. Butthole. 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 You think Korone asked her chat to sniff her bum? I would if I was Korone. I don't think she does, but I'm probably because I think maybe management is like, that's too much. But I would if I was her. I'm a dog. I'm a dog! Oh wait, I need to spread. Do fish need to sniff each other's asses? Okay, I'm a little sad to say, and I'm a little ashamed to say this, because as a fish connoisseur, and as a fish myself, you know what? We're actually really bad about hygiene. I know we're literally in the water all the fucking time, but like, that doesn't mean anything, because we literally pee and poo and swim in our pee and poo all the time. It's just like, it's just a thing in life, you know, like. Fun fact, a lot of fish don't have sphincters. It's not a thing, you know, like when humans poop, usually we have this butt muscle. So like we can like basically disconnect the poop from our butt. Yeah, that don't happen most of the time. It usually comes off of our body only because we're swimming around and the forces of water kind of push the poop off of our body. You know what I mean? That's like the only reason why the poop comes off. It doesn't really whatchamacallit. We don't really squeeze it off, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Yeah, it's just... Something, 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 something. I'm just telling you guys, these are words of wisdom. Words of wisdom, you guys. I don't know what these are, but I'm gonna wreck it. Yeah, if you guys you go to Yu-Gi-Oh! Locals and you guys find stinky players, tell them that they are being a fish and they should stop it. Mm-hmm. True facts, true facts. There's more boxes. Oh, what are they telling me? Oh, we got another goal. I don't know what that means. Yeah, you're welcome. You're welcome. Words of wisdom. Wisdom. Okay. Wait, did I get something? Wait, hold on. I think I got like a delivery or something. Hold on. Let me spread this. We're gonna spread our liquids in this place first, real quick, and then Well, okay, listen. I tried not to use that word, dusted, for a reason. I'm trying to be say so and very pure and very holy, you know? I'm a holy fish today. I'm trying to be a good... What do you... Not father figure. What is it like when they're... When you, like, look up to someone, and you're like, oh my god, you're so cool. Father figure? Father figure. I'm trying to be a good father figure. Father figure. Yeah, I'm gonna be a good father figure. Dad. I'm trying... A role model. I'm gonna try to be a good role model for you guys. I don't know what you're talking about.
Boy.
I don't know what you're talking about. See, you guys, this place looks so clean. Put the white color everywhere. It don't look dirty at all. My family. But yes, let me be chat's role model slash father figure. Let me teach you the ways of being a very say-so and very pure-minded person. Because I know you guys are in need of guidance. Also, if you guys want to get 16 free meals from HelloFresh, use my code. Get stuff for free. Dark armed dragon? What is that? Who is that? Whoopsed. I'm say so as fuck. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Be more like potato. Be say so as fuck. No unsay so-ness allowed. Wait, but you guys, this is really important. Look at my butthole. It's so cute. Look at it. What was the context of the clip? I don't know. What clip? Just look at my butthole. I don't wanna see my butthole. Look at my butthole. That's really rude. As a dog, I take offense to that. As a dog VTuber, who, you know, maybe I don't have my full model yet, but as a dog VTuber who identifies as a dog VTuber, I'm taking a very much offense to the fact that you don't want to look at my butthole. Because that means you don't want to be friends with me. In the dog world, that means we're not... What? Thank you. Look at my butthole. Look at that. Look at this. Oh yeah, I need to change my... Oh yeah, wait. Okay, wait. If I'm gonna rebrand into a dog YouTuber, you guys. What's my new name? This is very important. Did Daily Gacha break again? Holy shit, you guys. Hold on. Wait. Let me test. We're testing something. Why are things just not working anymore? I hate this thing, dude. Okay, that's working. What the fuck? I don't know why you guys are getting scammed. I don't know. Hold on. Wait, what if I try to get... Let me try this one. Why is it not working? Oh my god! Thank you for the tier 1 sub, potato, but also... What happened to my face? I'm sad. I don't know why it's not working. I kind of blame, You look at my glass. My glasses aren't even on my face anymore. They're just glasses. Do you see my glasses? They're sitting on top of my head! Like fucking... the invisible man wearing glasses and cat ears. That's my bow? This is really, like, wild. Hold on, wait, can you guys... Look at this. This is what you guys are looking at right now. Literally just glasses. On top of my fucking face! Look at my face! Look at my face! This is what you... Oh. Okay, we're back. Oh, is that how we fix it? We just go slightly bigger head? Oh, but wait, now my glasses are clipping inside of my body? Okay, this is good. Alright, cool.
Can you go back to a 2D VTuber so we can see the majestic horsefish?
Do we want horsefish? Is it horsefish time? We haven't seen horsefish in a very long time, actually. How is our thoroughbred dog doing? Or dog? No? You guys don't want to see... You guys, // literally paid me $5. To see... Oh. Ah. Oh wait, you fixed it. Oh, potato, you fixed it! You literally fixed it! Oh... You fixed it. Potato. You fixed it. I don't know how you fixed it, but thank you for the sub. Okay, hold on. Let me... I can go back to 2D. It'll just take a quick moment. Oh, wait, there's a poll. Okay. I will let the poll go. I will see the results of the poll, and then we will decide if we want to see horsefish or not. Get it everywhere! You are a god. Horsefish is hot, dude. Who isn't based? Wah! I want like a rocket launcher. I want to be like a paint pellet and rocket launch myself onto the wall or something. I think that'd be cool. Mods, ban all those who say no. Wait, what is that? Hold on. Wait, shit. I didn't get that last time. Wait, they said it was here? Wait, look, it's not here. Okay, but look at me though. Look at me! Oh, so cute. So cute. Also, you guys, look at the butthole. It's so cute. Wait, is the sun, like, drying up my stuff? Hold on. I need to mess up this area too, or else, I feel like... Is it cleaning while I've been gone? I don't think so. It's so cute! Wait, where is that box of stuff that they gave us though? I don't know where they put it. I saw them put it down somewhere, but I don't know... where. Was it down here? Oh, it's probably down here. Oh, not here. Get it everywhere! Chaos! Chaos reigns supreme! Get it out of here! Oh my god, wait. Is this a real lighter? Is this real fire or is it a fake candle? I'm standing on a candle! Wait, if I stand on here long enough, will I start flying? You know, like a hot air balloon? Like, I'll heat up and expand like a hot air balloon. Wait, now you're sitting on the fire! I don't know how I feel about this. Cute concept, but probably not. Sag. Okay, alright. It's time for this Ame to go away, apparently. And apparently it's time for Horsefish to come back. So give me one sec here. It'll take me a little bit. I need to get her back. She's been gone for a while, so I need to go find her. Why is there Y redeem not available? I don't know. Also, you guys, some of these redeems do not translate over because these are two separate systems. So some of the 3D stuff isn't gonna like directly be the same as the other thing. So just forewarning, you know. Some of those won't work the same. Just in case. Hold on. Okay. Guess who's back in the house? Boom! Hi everyone, it's me. I'm back. Have you missed me? Do you miss me or what? Do you miss
me?
My
queen, you have returned.
Yeah, it's me! The man, the myth, the legend, the horse. The spins. Wood. Facts. Those are real facts. True! Alright, I'm going back to my corner. Yeah, I'll just say like this. I'll just say like this. I'm looking pretty cute, you know what I mean? It's been a while, but I think I look cute. I still look cute. Wah! Wah! I want to see Horsefish's slightly bigger head. Unfortunately, Horsefish is not a 3D model on that head. That's gonna be something else.
3D horse arm.
Oh my god.
We got the majestic spin. This is the best day.
Okay, if we can like somehow raise like money to make 3D Horsefish happen, I will make it happen. But I'm just saying, it ain't gonna be cheap, but we can, I kind of do want to make it happen now, but maybe we can make that like a stream goal, you guys. Something really fucking stupid. This is the VTuber Kim. Wait, what is this seance thing going on? Oh, hold on. Okay, wait. There's how many? We need one more candle. Oh wait, where's the other candle? Oh, wait. We need one more.
Also, hello fresh, code puff 132294. 16 free meals, free dessert for life. Do it.
Yeah,
be cool.
Do
life
it.
Divinity.
You guys, this is the spell of Ochikamalo Kolokolos. Do you remember that? From that one game? Ochikama Kolokolos? The seal of Ocha, I don't know. Ochin Orochimaru. Yes. It's the Orochimaru thing. I know you guys were telling me about this one card when like Yu-Gi-Oh! Pegasus something. Orochimaru, Orochikama Kolokolos, something something. Yeah. But if you guys want 16 free meals from HelloFresh, my code is available for like 9 more days. Until it's not. Wait, I need another candle. Find a candle. You gotta find a candle. Where's the candle? Where's the candle? Oh my god, there's meat. Meat! I can just hold meat. I don't know why, but I can. Oh my god, look at the... You guys, hold on. This is really important! But you guys really need to look at this. Give me my little tippy taps. You hear the little tippy taps? Okay, put it down. Oh, Q's put it down! Okay. Mac, did you know? You're my little PogChamp! Come here. Mwah. Actually, you know what? You deserve a close-up of this face. Mac, come here. Did you know? You're my little PogChamp! Mwah. I'm sexy, right? I'm sexy and I know it. The eyelids are horse. Actually, these eyeballs are the fish eyeballs, and this is someone's mouth. I feel honored. No, you should. You absolutely have to feel honored. What do you mean? This is the sexiest you will ever feel in your lifetime. A horse fish telling you that you're somebody's little PogChamp. Yeah, VTuber face reveal. For real. This is what I look like IRL, guys. I'm sorry that I've been lying to you. I apologize that you guys have, you know, I've been very, you know, I've been gaslighting you guys, thinking that, telling you that you guys, I'm a fish. I'm actually a horse. And my face is on a horse's butt. So... You're welcome, I guess. You know what? This is what you guys deserve. You guys deserve me looking at you guys for the rest of the stream like this. Did you cook the rest of your HelloFresh meals? Yes, I did, actually. I think I didn't finish the bacon, but I think other than that, we ate all of it. What the fuck is Poke Fleshlight? Wait, what are you talking about? What is that? Whoa! We're gonna stain these places in different odd colors. Wait, what is this green? I don't know what that means. Whoa! Holy shit! What did I do? Can I open this? I want to open the oven. What if I put myself in the oven? Holy moly, I didn't realize that would happen though. Wait, I'm yellow? No! I don't want to be yellow! No! I didn't want to be this gross yellow! Wait, is this olive oil? You know what? Let me be olive oil. Let me be olive oil. Okay, you guys are saying piss dog, but if your color... If your pee color is this color... You need to drink a lot more water. I just hope... As a professional water drinker... I drink water every day. So I feel like I'm allowed to say this, you know? As someone who drinks water every single day of my life... If your piss is the color of this color that I'm currently bathing in, you need to drink more water. I am a professional pee reviewer, yes. If you tell me what color your pee is, I will diagnose you. I will give you health tips on how to live better. Walmart. Why is this weird thing? Hold on. Let me hold one. Hold. What is this? Was it like brown? What is this? Cocoa? I don't know what this is. It makes brown stains though. Okay. I want a wine bottle. Wine bottle. Okay. Well, I'm still looking for... I can put on a... Wait! Oh my god! I have a fucking... Like, whale launcher on my head. My pee is rainbow. You are actually God. You are actually better than everybody here. Everyone else is, mere mortals compared to you. Keep doing what you're doing, because if your pee is rainbow colored, you are literally the best person on the earth. Good job. Oh my god, wait, I literally have Whalmer on my head. This is kind of the best thing that's ever happened in this video game. Wait, how high does it go? Okay, it's actually not that high. I thought it was a lot higher. Get it everywhere! On the bed! Yeah, on the bed! Oh, ho, 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 ho. Red pee! Okay, no! If you have red pee, that is also very bad. Very bad! Very bad! That probably means you have, like, kidney problems. Or like, something like that. You should probably go see a doctor right away. If you have black pee... You might be a demon. You should go check that out with the doctor. You may low-key just... Not be human. Is the game to get the pee everywhere? I think so, yeah. Well, not like, the pee, but like, just like... Dirty the house, I think, is the point of the game. Not necessarily... Oh, wait, I can put this on? Hold on, wait, how do I put it on? Hold on, wait, this looks so funny. Oh, wait, hold on, I need to clear... Wait. Get the paint off me real quick. What the fuck is going on with me now? Look at me go. I have dumbbells and a whale on top of my head. And I'm holding a wine bottle. I am a swole dog. I look very swole. Thank you for noticing. I'm gonna just sit on this as it takes me around the area and cleans it up for them, you know? Oh, I think we are glitching a little bit. Okay, alright. Get out of here. Get out of here! Get out of here! Yeah! Oh, wait, I'm slightly stuck. Ah! Wah! Yeah, the whale is like doing a lot of work. I didn't realize how much work it did, but it's doing like a significant amount of AoE burst damage, you know what I mean? Ah! Wait. Get it everywhere! Wait, I can't jump and do that at the same time, can I? No, kinda. I can just like, kinda jump and like, spread the whale around though. I feel like this is like a game like some guys play. They're like, how high can I aim my thing? How's Mama Fish and Papa Fish? They're doing pretty well. Thank you for asking. They're living their best life. They think I am slightly psychotic, but you know. I might have played that. Wait, so it is a game, right? I feel like some guys might play this. Like, you're just like, I'm just gonna... Oh, wait, let me get on the... Okay, chair. Chair! Oh, fuck. Chair! Okay, now desk! Desk! Ruin the TV! Oh, oh my god, wait, is it a cannon? Yo, we got a cannon! Hold on, okay, wait, let me ruin this place first. We got a cannon! Holy moly! Okay, let's go get that cannon, you guys. This cannon looks like it's gonna be big money time. Big money times. Big money, cash money! My owner is so dumb, she's just sleeping! Okay. I don't know how to... What? What? Wait, does he just... What? Okay. What? Hold on, did it again! Okay. I don't know if I like this better or the whale better. I'm not sure. I haven't decided. It doesn't seem like I can aim. This is funny though. I can like hit the walls better, I guess? But I wouldn't say it's better. I wish I could get whale and the cannon at the same time. But this is pretty funny. Also, I feel like it totally just ignores, like, furniture. Hold on. Can I get the furniture here? Oh, it kind of does. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I think whale is better. Alright, this is good, but whale is just better. Hold on, let me get this wall. No, I wanted this wall. This wall. Alright, okay. Whale, come back. Wait, where did the whale go? Wait, where'd the whale go? I thought he was right here. Wait, where'd the whale go? Wait, I lost the whale. You guys, I lost the whale! Oh my god! Mayday! Where's the whale? I thought I put it down here! Where'd it go? I want the whale! All badges. No. Escape. Wait. Enter. Confirm. Wait, I might... Wait... Options... Give me back... Give it back to me... Give it back to me... No! No! Hold on, okay, I'm gonna go back to the basement area where I found it. Maybe it went back there. My whale! Give it back! I'm upset! Where'd it go? Oh, he's here, thank god. Okay. Whew. Give it back to me. Nope. Not you. Yeah, okay. Perfect, okay. Woo! Are your parents also horsefish? Nah, they're just fish. I was the special one in the family, you know what I mean? Wait, on top of the whale... Wine cabinets. Oh, wait! I think I need the cannon for that. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Alright, wait. I think there is something I gotta do here. Alright. We will temporarily put it back. Four Roombas. I don't know. Oh, huh? Okay. I don't think I can hit those. Nope. Further back. No. Wait. How do I aim it higher? Wait. How do I go up there? Hold on. Okay. There must be. Is there a way? There must be a way. There's a will. There's a way. How do I go up there? Do I have to like build like a step ladder or something? Is there a building in this game? Okay. Alright, can I... No, let me just... Oh wait, can I just push you there? Push? Okay. I don't know if this is the correct way. Okay, wait, can I push this one? Okay, let's push this thing. No, okay, wait, hold on, let me look at the... Okay, what is this area over here? There seems like a thing up there. Do you see that? In the top red part. So maybe there's something on the second floor that I haven't found yet? I don't know. What area is that? Okay, it's above... It must be in this area over here, which we haven't gone to yet. Wait, what the fuck? It's going down. What is this? Let me in! Let me in! Can't get in. Sus. Never mind. Jack. Did you know you're my little paw champ? Come here. Mwah! I don't know. Thought I would find it over there, but I don't think so. Maybe it's something I have to find later. Okay. Give me back my whale. I want whale now. Yeah, whale is just so much better. The constant stream, you know? Just so much better. Alright. We'll get there. We'll get there. We're gonna get there. Whee! I don't know what... these are supposed to do, though. Oh! Wait. Are they supposed to spread color? Are they? No, no. I think they are. Huh. Okay. Alright. Let's go upstairs. We haven't been here yet, so it's time. What does he do? Oh, look at this one! This one's funny. Which one's funnier, you guys? Do we like elephant? Or do we like whale? I think whale is still better. I think also whale is just funnier too. You like elephant better? Okay, we can try elephant again. Yummy. Whee! Keep out. Wait, but I feel like the reach of the whale is just much better though, because we can also go up. Yeah, I feel like elephant, you can't go up very much, so it's not as good.
Oh. Wait, there's a gun!
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Seriously, the gun is so much better. Okay. Fuck the animals. Fuck animals, we need to go get the gun. You guys, fuck animals! Get gun! Gun! Where is it? It was over here, right? Or... no, this area? This area. Give me the gun! Gun!
Yo!
Yeah, wait, I can wear the whale and the fucking Gatling gun at the same time? You guys, look at me go! What am I even holding? Oh my god! It's the shit gun 9000! Look at this! Wait, this is kind of the best thing ever. Hold on. I have a little gas mask on. And I got a whale and a fucking gun, dude. Look how much... Okay, how high can I go? Is it... Yeah! Get it everywhere! Wow! You thought you were gonna pay for that really nice Xbox... whatever Xbox is coming out? You thought different! Ya big a dum dum! Oh wait! I don't know if I can hit button with the thing. Hold on, let's try. They thought they were gonna have an easy time.
Tear me apart, Lisa!
Carlos! Thank you so much for the sub! Thank you! Hold on, what if I just paint it? I don't know. I don't think it works if I just paint it. Hold on. I'm trying, though. The double back! Double back! Double! On the bench? Okay, wait. True. True facts. Okay. Oh, wait! Okay, hold on. It was this box here. Oh! A trophy? I don't care about no trophy. Okay. Wait, what are those? There's little... doggy steps on the wall over there. Ah! I fucking fell off. Oh! I did not expect that to happen. Okay. No! Just jump! Jump in place, dog! I don't know. I'm trying to get all the paw prints wet, but I don't know if it's... if the gun is the answer. I don't know. Not sure. Maybe. You might be right. But I don't think I can press the button with the gun, though. Unfortunately. Although this is... very stupid and very fun. You guys! I recommend this video game! I'm not sponsored by this game at all, but I think it's very stupid and very funny. You guys should play this video game. You too can also have the Poop Launcher 9000! Look at this! Be powerful! Wait, I wanna get this painting dirty. Yeah, fuck the painting! Fuck the front door too. Fuck this area as well. Yeah, haha!
Not sponsored by this game, then what is code POF 1322944?
It's not for any... I'm just kidding. It's for HelloFresh if you want to use my code POGHF132294, you get 16 meals for free on HelloFresh. That's what it's for. I'm glad my dogs don't have this firepower. True! Wait, Nada, are you saying I'm not your dog? I'm not your dog anymore! Did I get... Am I being excommunicated as your dog? Ah! I'm in shambles. I thought... Oh my god, is someone dead? There's a dead body! Holy shit, you guys, there's a dead body in here. Abort! Mission abort! That's what that is. Wait, hold on, wait. There's like... Okay, hold on. This thing is missing two wheels. That must mean something. Okay. Wait. I am going to find the other wheels. We must find the other wheels. Nado, you're dead. You died. Okay, Oh, the wheel's right here. Okay, on the counter. You gotta go on the counter. Oh, I fell off! Sorry, I'm getting very distracted by the fucking reason. I have a fucking, like, Gatling gun on top of my head. Okay. Alright, I need to get this little discus. Okay. Get discus and go upstairs. Discus time. Okay, interact. Okay, one more wheel. I think it's... in the basement area. I think I remember seeing it. Oh, wait, there's a running mode? Oh my god, you guys, I never knew we could run in this video game. We can run. We can run! Look at me go! Oh, I'm a dog! Look at me go! Okay. Go, thing. Ah! Do I just stand here and be the designated gun? Yeah, fuck it up! Let's go! Choo choo! We did it! Yeah, choo choo! Oh my god, someone's bed is getting fucked today. I don't know who's bedded it, but... Yeah! Woo! Yeah, I found the escape button. Okay, I think the escape button goes to the little winery area. That place we were, like, trying to do earlier. So I think this is a good place. Good thoughts, you guys. Oh, the wall. I'm making this dog or bear the color it should be. What if I get run over by the train? I wonder what will happen. Train, run me over. Train! Okay, nothing actually happens. Alright. I thought we were gonna die or something. Ruin the house! Oh my god. The gun is broken? Nah, man. I don't know what you're talking about. Wait, I haven't even, like, rolled around in, like, paint in a long time. Okay, hold on. Let's try this as well. I kind of forgot that I have this ability. But I kind of forgot about it. Because I've been using the gun. Okay, I'm gonna go to... Oh! Oh! We did it! We found it! Okay, wait. Do I need to color, or do I just follow it? Hold on. Ah, I can't see! Okay, what if I just follow it? Wait, this is hard to see. Okay, jump! Okay. Jump! 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 What happens? Oh my god! We did it! Let's go! Wait, was there anything else that was like super special in this area? Oh my! Wait, what the fuck happened here? What the fuck is this like... mango? Huh? Wait! Wait, chat. What the fuck is this? This was not here earlier? It's Pikachu? What the fuck? Wait. Get up. What is that? Oh, I can't see. I can't see. Huh? Is that Golden Pommy? Whoa! Oh, is that what they seanced or whatever? This is the seance, and we seanced the Golden Pomeranian. Wait, let's go find the mom or our mom. You guys, I think this house has become slightly unlivable. Oh my god, she's here. Wait. She's still asleep. Wait, there's still three places we haven't been yet. Hold on. Ah! Hello, mother. Okay, wait. There's still three places we haven't been yet. So let's go explore the rest of the house. I don't know. I feel like... I thought I went to all the rooms already, but... maybe not? I just thought we did all of them already. Okay. Looks like... not here. Maybe up the slide thing that the mom was in earlier. Oh, that's true. Wait, we haven't been up here yet. It's new. Wait, what are these? Why does it say new on it? Very suspect. Oh! Wait, no, I think she just temporarily was dead for a little bit, you know what I mean? She's not actually dead, she's just temporarily dead. Oh wait, I think I have to get up on this box and then get up on this box. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, we're almost done, I think. Top of my house. This is my house, it's true. Whoa! We're almost there! Wait, why do they want us here? I'm a little scared. Oh, wait, they want us on this little ledge? I'm holding the box and therefore I have become the box. This is so funny. Hold on, okay. I'm just a walking box! Come at me, Nanopato. I will destroy... okay, if I fucking fall though. I will destroy you! You thought you could... protect your house against me? I will dog you like this. I will become the dog. But the clap of my butthole keeps alerting Nato. And Nano keeps waking up. Probably because I have a fucking gun attached to my head, but that's crazy. Wait, you guys, I can't see my butthole anymore, though. I'm kind of sad. Oh, wait, we can go over here. Okay, wait, there's more to explore. Look at this trophy. Wait, we can put it on. No! Wait, I need... Wait, what is it? Does it do anything? No! The wheel! Okay. Is it just a trophy on my head? You know what? This is fine. It's fine. Okay. The whale is dead, you guys. We killed the whale. Wait. What is this? What? What? Wait. I can't... Wait. Ah, wait. 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 I can't see. Oh. Give me the gun. I need the gun. If I can't have the whale, I can have nothing. The whale has died. I was stuck in the box for a little bit though, so... it's okay. The poop gun and me will conquer this house together. Okay, wait. How much? Well, can I walk down here without sliding down? Okay, I think I'm good. We're okay! We're okay! Oh, I can walk up. Okay. I'm a genius dog. I'm a genius dog. Is there even, like, anything after this? I feel like after I... Wait, there's one more thing I haven't done yet. What have I not done yet? Is it the ceiling, maybe? I don't think so. Where is the 12th thing? Uh-oh. We're missing one thing, you guys. We're missing one objective. We need one more objective. But I don't know where it is. Surely, is it just this wall? I don't know. I am the dog. I have become Doge. Okay. Okay. Wait. Let me see if I can find palm delivery. Wait, did the whale fall in here? Where did the whale go? No, not here. Give me back- Oh! What the fuck? Okay. Goodbye, mother. I don't know, see, it looks like they're saying I'm missing an area, but I don't know where I might be missing. Like I got everywhere, but it says I'm 11 out of 12, so no, we got this area already. Just look for paw prints that I haven't gone to yet, but I feel like I've gone basically everywhere. I don't know. Okay. Wait, where does this one lead to? I think this one is... Oh, the one on the wall. Okay, well, never mind, we're good. Oh, wait, it was the downstairs! Oh, it was this area, the place we haven't gone yet. Probably? Most likely? Yeah! I forgot! It's our home warming party that I'm gonna fuck up real quick. We got cake! Look at the cake! I did it. Oh, you can make them put stuff everywhere. Wait, this is such a cute game! I love this! I didn't realize... Yeah, I beat the game, you guys! I didn't think I would beat it in the one stream. Holy shit, I did it! I'm a genius! That was fun. It's very, very cute and wholesome game. It was so cute. It was free on Steam too, so if you guys wanna give it a try... It's free! Free is best! Free game! And it's cute as hell. And you can shit everywhere. With the color of your choosing, but probably brown. Cause if it ain't brown, that means you're doing a lot more work. Bam 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 bam. Potato. Invoice. I have to pay 20 million. $20 million. 20,319,914. Wait, why do I have to pay? I'm just a dog. Nado has to pay. Nado, pay up. You're literally my owner. Pay up. Cha-ching. Cha-ching, Nado. Cha-ching. Or else they will... The scary people will come to your house every day. If you don't keep your dogs happy, they will ruin your house. Mm-hmm. Those are real facts, real facts. Thank you for playing! Wait. Something appeared in the house. Let's enter the game from continue. Press to return the title screen with a click button. Wait! There's more! There's an after party! Wait, hold on, you guys. Hold on. Wait, I have to hit continue. Where's continue? Continue. There's more! Oh wait, look, like they have all the things. Wait. I want glasses. Oh my god. Look at me. Look at me. This is so cute. Okay, hold on. I got different glasses. Wait. I have hair. Yeah! Disco dog! Look at me! I'm Luffy of the Straw Hat Pirates. Date Bayo. What is this? Oh. I mean... Yeah, that's what's up! Hold on, what are these dudes? Oh, they're like ghosts. What the? Okay, I have my two side chicks. My two side chicks. Do we like Buckethead? I feel like we liked Buckethead. Look at this. Hot. Can I put Buckethead and Gatling gun? Oh my god. You guys say that I don't get no bitches, but I get tons of bitches. Wait. Where is the other... There's three of them. Where did the third one go? I lost my other bitch. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Look at this! Oh, me and my three bitches! We're ready to roll! Look at my butthole. Butthole cam time. It's butthole. Butthole cam. Wait, no. Show the butthole. Butthole cam! Enjoy butthole! Butthole everywhere! Is it just like destroy the house with...
Oh, what is this?
Look at this one though! Oh my god! Okay, hold on. Move gun. Hold on. Wait. This is new. These are not new. I just want to keep... Wait, no. I don't want to put you on. Okay. Yeah, this is what I want. I want to be shark head with the fucking gun. This is life, everybody. This is me as a Pomeranian. This is who I want to be. This is who I've become. I've become dog with gun. Shark bait, ooh ha ha! I'm a Same. We will now sit here and hang out while I sit on a Roomba. Shark bait, ooh ha ha! I wonder how much of the game you can actually accomplish by just sitting on the Roomba and putting on the Gatling gun. Like, I wonder, like, unironically, how much of the game... Oh. You can, like, accomplish and finish just by doing this. Yeah, Roomba carry! Wait, what if I put on the whale and the Roomba at the same time? Hold on. Let me... Can I put the whale on too? Wait. Yeah, let me sit on you. No! Let me sit on you! Okay. No. Come here. Come here. No. Okay. Dual wielding. I am a powerful dog, Nato. If you ever are mean to me, I will fuck up your house. Oh god, I'm getting weird. I can't stare like this. The camera is shaking and I hate it. I'm gonna look at the badges. I didn't get all the badges? Holy moly. Muddy Road, my house is my museum. Hero Landing. Wow. There are way more badges than I assumed. Damn. I wonder if someone's like, I have gotten all the badges on the first try. Completionist. That's me. Will there be a schedule this week? Should there be? Oh my god. Hey gamers, want something hot, juicy, and yummy in your hole? Then try HelloFresh. Fast delivery, great prices, great food, and as easy as your mum. Use code POG HF132294. for 16 free meals and dessert for life. Then you can really stuff yourself right now. Wait, you, why can't you TTS it? I believe in you, TTS it. Is it too long? Maybe it's too long. I wish... Can I auto-TTS things? I'm not sure. Yeah, stuff your hole. Oh, it won't let you? No! Wait, hold on. Maybe I can make something TTS. Give me one sec here. I want to make something happen. Mostly because I want it to be red. Give me one sec. I'm gonna do something. Yeah, I'm gonna try to make Amebot say it. Hold on. Twitch. Yes. Okay, let me copy and paste this.
Fire hot sweat droplets, juicy yummy face and yummy in your mouth. Biting underscore lip. Whole question mark, then try hand waving hello fresh herb fast delivery racing car motorcycle great prices money mouth face flying money great food ramen pizza and as easy bed woman getting massage as your mum smirk sweat droplets use hands clapping code hands clapping POGHF132294 keyboard for 16 free meals drooling face and dessert shortcake ice cream for life red exclamation mark they can really eggplant peach stuff you right smiling face flushed.
Wait, I don't even know what the fuck she was saying. Wait, that's not like coherent.
I hope I did my cringe-oshi proud with this level of cringe.
I love it. It was amazing.
Hey gamers, video game, want something fire hot sweat droplets juicy yummy face and yummy in your mouth.
Yummy in your mouth.
Underscore lip. Whole question mark then try hand waving hello fresh herb fast delivery racing car motorcycle great prices money mouth face flying money great food ramen pizza and as easy bed woman getting massage as your mum smirk sweat droplets use hands clapping code hands clapping POGHF132294 keyboard for 16 free meals drooling face and dessert shortcake ice cream for life red exclamation mark really eggplant peach stuff you write smiling face flushed.
It's beautiful. Honestly, it's beautiful. I feel like you should change nothing about that. That was amazing. And I think you did such an amazing job that you deserve everything. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. You made me proud. You have made me so proud. I want something yummy in my hole right now because I'm going to go to HelloFresh.com and put in the code POGHF132294. I'm gonna do it. And they're gonna tell me, you can't because it's your own code and go away. But I'm gonna do it anyway. That's how determined I am. And that's how proud I am of you. You made me so proud. I can't believe you made a copy pasta just like me. Oh, wait. I'm here now. I was like, where's my body? I was like, where did my body go? I found my body, everybody. We have found the body. The body is here. The body is not dead. Although, Spotify is dead, though. Where's Spotify? Oh, there we go. Can you play a spooky game? What kind of spooky game? What game are we talking about? Because I don't really want to play Resident Evil, whichever one that was I was playing that one time. I almost shit my pants. Oh, Dustin, don't worry. I filed my taxes. I actually filed them in February of this year. And I had to pay 4K. So yeah, don't worry. I did those and I cried. And I am incredibly not happy with taxes. The government hates me. I hated that. Yeah, 4K in taxes is not the dream. That's all I'm gonna say. You don't have to play since you got motion sickness? Have you ever considered not paying them? Oh, I plenty considered. I'ma tell you. I considered so hard to just be like, nah, yeah, I don't need to pay these. But then, like, what if, like, they come after me, you know? But yeah, 4K was kind of large. I was slightly depressed for a little bit. Just tell them you paid them? Is that how that works? I'm not like an expert on like taxes and government, but like I don't think I can just tell them, hey, I already paid them, don't bother me. I'm no expert, but oh wait. I have this really cute sticker though. Hold on. Please hold. Hold your horses, you guys. I have this really cute sticker that Wallow made me, and I think it's the most beautiful thing I've seen in a long time. Hold on, I need to find it now. Where'd I put it? Look at that. It's so beautiful. It's so cute. It just says, not a tax evader. Wow! I think it's adorable. Wallow is so talented. The IRS would just show up and take everything you own until the debt is paid. Lamal, I'm not... I mean, it's not like I speak from experience or anything. Oh no. Yeah, I mean... It's probably better that I just went ahead and paid my taxes, you know what I mean? But, I wish I could be a tax evader. And be proud of it, but I'm too much of a wimp to just like be like, nah, you know what I mean? I'm a little bit too much of a wimp. I wish I could be like you guys though, for real. But I just want to show you guys this beautiful picture. I think it's so pretty. Look at that. Oh my god, 6 subs! Thank you so much! Thank you! Yeah. Thank you, Kitsune, for the 6 subs. I appreciate you. If you open a bank account, what do you say? In the place where there is less tax and get all sent there, let's say the Himalayas, they'll never know. Wait, but my workplace will send records to the government. Isn't that a thing? I took a loan for these subs. No! Stop it! I'm pretty sure that's not how it works because in the I think the government no, the workplace also reports how much money they're paying to like everybody, right? So the government also knows that that's how it works, I think. I'm not sure. It's literal tax evasion. It's how Big Jeff evades his. Wait, Bezos? Wait, is Big Jeff Bezos? I didn't know Bezos was... Oh! That's how he avoids taxes? Should I tell my job that I now live in a place that doesn't have taxes? Where's a country that has zero income tax? Or, you guys, what if I just moved to Texas? Texas also has zero income tax, I think? That's how Bezos stays rich? Oh, that makes sense, I suppose. You guys, I'm about to move to Texas so I can not do taxes for the rest of my life. Also help because I buy off Amazon every day. Yeah, you still have federal taxes, but like... I live in California, and California... is kind of... like... I feel like half of my income goes directly to the state. And it's very sad. Yeah, California... Okay, I think if you compare California to Texas, I think Texas tax-wise is better to be taxing in Texas than California. Yeah. literally, like, I think someone did like a whole breakdown on, like, let's say if you made $100,000 a year. I mean, like, that's not, I mean, I don't make $100,000, but if you did $100,000 a year, I think, like, not gonna lie, I think half of it goes to the state or the country or whatnot. Be careful of the tornadoes in Texas. Oh. Wait, bro, when I was born, my parents had to pay taxes on me? Wait, is that real? What? Wait, they're banning Pornhub in Texas? Wait, what the f- they can ban websites? How do you ban a website? Do they just put, like, a statewide firewall? Wait, how does that happen? Wait, Texas didn't ban Pornhub. You only have to have an account actually go and use the hub now. Wait, what? I am not gonna go to Pornhub.com right now. I will literally get in trouble. Although, that would be really funny. But also... pretty sure... yeah, that's not happening. The fish hub! The fish hub, I'm sorry! The OnlyFins! Go check out the OnlyFins, you know what I mean? Yeah, just never make an account. That's so dumb. Why would you make an account anyway? Wait, the only reason you'd make an account on, like, the hub would be, like, if you want to comment on videos, right? Do you want to comment on videos? Also, what kind of comments would you be making on these videos? An idea for a Discord watch along? No, I will not be watching Pornhub with any of you. I'm sorry, that's... I draw a line somewhere, you guys! Why? No! You guys! No! I watched the Corn Hub with you, though. I heard it was just corn, right? Just, like, videos of corn. I still feel sad for one history teacher who got doxxed because he made a funny comment on Pornhub. We can watch Cornhub. We can watch Cornhub together. Wait, can I actually even stream Cornhub or is it, like, really sus? Hold on, I'm gonna go to the website. Cornhub. Oh my god. It literally, I clicked it and my antivirus, like, was like, do you really want to go here? My antivirus is like, are you sure? My fucking antivirus is like, are you sure you really want to click this? And then I was like, never mind. You guys, wait. Cornhub sounds... Corn is sus, don't do it. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna get an actual virus if I actually click on the link and stuff. Charlie, hi, how are you? How's it going? I hope you've been doing well. Yeah, I just got a virus. Rip me, dude. Rip me. Oh no. Okay. Well. Okay. I'll think about doing a Corn Hub thing for Discord or something. But in the meantime, we can look at better things. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's. We can. I don't know if I want to do this. Oh yeah, we can do an anime react stream. That's true. Okay, maybe we should do an anime react stream soon. That's a pretty good idea. Yeah, corn is too massive. We have, like, a lot of things, like, anime react channel. So maybe we can get through some of these. Since we have quite a bit, I think. I think we have quite a bit. I feel like we have quite a bit piled up in here, so... Actually, we have a lot. We have a lot. I'm scrolling through it right now. We have a lot. Never mind. We can do some of that. Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you, thank you. But you guys, unironically, you guys, if we can raise enough money to make Horsefish into 3D, I will 100% do it. But I'll have to go get a quote and see how much it is, because I don't know how much it is to get this thing modeled and looking nice. Wait, Yamura! Hi! But I will unironically do it if we raise enough money to do it. But hi, Yamura. How's it going? What is this? Hi! What do you mean, what is this? We're gonna do a subathon so I can get a 3D horse model. We're gonna make this boy 3D. I'll donate. Spin! Yeah, we can make hot 3D hot anime reality. For real, for real. We can make it real. We can make it real. Also, I wanna go back to my 3D model. Hold on. I miss my 3D model, you guys. Let me come back. I wanna come back. Bye, Kitsune! Have a good rest of your day. Thank you for stopping by. Oh my god, you guys, is that not working again? You guys, everything is breaking. I don't know why the daily gacha is no longer like popping up though. I'm not sure about that. MBT's VTuber hatred. Wait, MBT hates VTubers? Why does he hate VTubers? Is it just because like it's too like baity or something? Is that why? Honestly, it didn't work. I'm the same size. Pog. Yo, potato. It didn't work. I did get splat a little bit, but then I like bounced right back. Let's go. It worked as intended. It worked as intended. Okay, we still don't know the... Oh. Fuck. That was rude. Why would you do that? Like, it worked as intended. You didn't get scammed. What do you mean? I don't know what you're talking about. It worked perfectly. I can eat you with a banana. Only temporarily. He doesn't actually hate VTuber, there's just allegation he says on stream he likes VTubers. I mean, I understand why some people like are wary of VTubers, I guess. But like... I mean, I feel like it's just like a way to express themselves without like having to show their face on the internet. And I think that's, you know, that's good. That's fine. It's fine and dandy. And I think that's a good thing, but I mean, if people don't like it, people don't like it. Also, I know a lot of like normies don't really like VTubers. I do know about that one. I think for normies though, I think they're just not... My head. He doesn't hate VTubers, just he hasn't interacted with many. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure that's true. What about head? No, my head fucking blew up. My head blew up. I don't know why it blew up like that.
I would never support a VTuber. That's like so cringe.
True. I also agree. That's super fucking cringe. I would never support a VTuber. Especially, I would never send a VTuber money or subscribe to a VTuber. I think that's lame. Very, very lame. I agree, I agree. I hate VTubers. True! Me too! My follow... My VTuber follow list... 100%? Zero VTubers in it. It's crazy. I would never... Oh, wait. True. I want to play Yu-Gi-Oh now, you guys. I haven't played Yu-Gi-Oh in a little bit. Also, I feel like I need to... refresh my brain before I continue teaching somebody how to play Yu-Gi-Oh. Oh my god. Wait, what are you guys doing to my head? It's huge! I'm literally the size of the fucking... like, planet. The comment section is smaller than my face at this moment. Oh no, I feel like it's about to blow. You guys, the glasses won't... You guys won't see the glasses because my head is too big! Okay. Yeah, there's the glasses, you guys. Okay, hold on. I need to go turn on the lights. The sun has gone down and I need lights in my room or else I will die because I'm old. So, I'll be back. Also, you guys should help me decide what to eat for dinner. I'm getting a little hungry. And I don't know what to eat. Or I could just not eat. I don't know. We'll see. See? How hungry actually am I? I feel like sometimes it's copium. Like, I feel like sometimes my brain is like... You should eat. But then, like, the other side of me is like... Nah, you don't really have to. I don't know. Ah! Where did my body go? I lost my body. Oh. Ame, would you love me if I was a SoundCloud rapper? I would, actually. I would! Would! Hold on, I need to change the category. Because we're not playing Doronko Wonko anymore. You guys, I don't know if the Daily Gosh is working, so I'm gonna turn it off. Okay, hold on, let me disable Daily Gotcha. I think everything else is working.
Those Yu-Gi-Oh! Hello Kitty things are out in the UK on the 7th of May, the day after my birthday.
Ah! Oh my god! Let's go! Poggers! Poggin! Oh my god, my head is huge! My head! Wait, they're only one per customer? Wait, also it's your birthday soon! May 6th. Hold on, I'm gonna write it down. Cause I'm gonna... I feel like I might forget. I wrote it down. Okay. It's gonna be Potato's birthday on May 6th. Okay. I feel like I want to play some Yu-Gi-Mans. But also, I need to practice my dolces because I 100% totally forgot how to play this game. So, we're gonna try. We're gonna try. Also, I didn't realize when I was teaching this deck to B last week that this deck has a lot of URs. And I didn't really think about it. There's a lot more URs than I thought. I thought there was more SRs. So... It's gonna be interesting. Also, can someone please pop my head? My head is humongous. It's huge! It's literally the size of like... Thank you. Okay, I appreciate you guys for doing that. Also, I'm gonna get rid of my cat ears since we're no longer playing that game. Get my cat ears off of my head. What is he doing? Wanted, seeker of something. What? Okay, I'll stop him. I hate your head when it's too big, to be honest. You don't like it when I have a big head? I feel like I might lose.
Boy.
I'm gonna change my model. Okay, there we go. Wait, they did nothing. Okay, let me see if I remember how to play this video game, you guys. This is the most important thing. Okay, I'm going to normal summon this thing. And then I think it's supposed to get... Wait. Wait, if it's special... Oh, you guys, I fucked up, you guys. I fucked up! No, you guys, I already fucked up. Hold on. Listen, I forgot how to play. Give me one sec. Okay, I was supposed to special summon her, I think. You have no monsters in the grave. Wait, I was supposed to special summon her. Yeah, she has to be special summoned. Okay, listen. It's literally been... a long time since I've touched this video game. Give me one sec. I'm gonna figure it out. I'm figuring it out. Be chose right here. True! Real facts. Real facts have never been spoken. Oh my god. Where's my head? Okay. Okay, can I win with this hand? When this card is kind of just restrapped, you can send it in the graveyard. Wait, hoot cake. Normal summon hoot cake. And then special summon. Oh, and then I special summon, what's her face? Okay, wait, I think I'm okay. Okay. What? Wait. I think they bricked. Call me crazy, but I feel like they might have bricked. Okay, I'm gonna normal summon Hootcake, I believe. Wait, is that it? Wait. Is that what he does? Hold on. We can target one, and if you do... Oh, wait, I don't have anything to banish. Fuck. Okay. So this card, your opponent cannot target this one. Can I do... I guess I just know what I'm in here. I'm dumb. I don't know what this is, so I'm gonna hit it. Oh. It was not. Okay. He did massively brick, but me too! Well, I didn't brick, but I was just... I don't think I had much going on. Wait. Dragon Shrine. Send one dragon monster from your deck to the graveyard. Then if a monster is in your graveyard, blah, 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 blah. Ash Blossom. Is Blue Eyes? Is it? How do you guys know? Oh, wait, what? What? Wait. Branded Fusion! Branded Blue Eyes? What? Okay, they're about to end their turn. Okay, can I please get... Oh, wait! Oh! I can do it! I think. Wait. No, she has to use special summon. Wait. No, fuck! Wait, Ash is actually, like, fucking me right now. Okay, it's... You can target one... Oh, okay. Alright. Activate Hoot Cake. Get her, banish her. Okay, bye-bye. We special summon... Her. I think we get the other one. Where's the other one? The sister? Big sister? Okay. And then... Oh. I mean, I guess I can. Another body on the board, I guess. And then I can make... Okay. I think I'm supposed to do this. Make her. Kirmisu. Wait, I make someone else, right? Oh, I'm supposed to make this one? Alamod? Wait. Once per turn, you can target one model to shuffle the deck while this card. Which one is the one that allows me to summon one more time? I think it's this one. Wait. Once per turn, you can detach one material from this card and target two Madoji cards in the graveyard. Shuffle those cards in the deck. Also, that after that, shuffle your cards your opponent controls into the deck up to the number of... Wait, what is the graveyard effect? You can banish this card from your graveyard and target one Xyz monster. So, attach one Madoji from your deck to your graveyard. Okay. No, we don't need... Okay, sure. Alright. Sure. Return her back. Okay, put that back, whatever it is. Okay, and then I can make her, but is there a point of making her? That's the real question. I don't know. I'm just gonna do it. Okay, and then don't... Oh, wait. Shit. I don't think I was supposed to do that. I don't remember. Oh, this is what it is. Okay. Don't shuffle this one. Okay. Okay, now we special summon... Okay, we need a Hook Kick combo though, so we have to... Get like, Messengelada or something? Messengelada. Okay. Is this enough? And then we get this thing, Chateau. I sort of get it. I sort of kind of remember. It's been a long time, but I kind of remember. Oh, big balls. Okay. We can make a second queen? Wait, hold on. Oh, with Messengelado and Pudding Cess? Or this one? These two? Oh, that's a big boy. Hold on. I didn't really think about him. My badge. Alright, you're kind of useless. Oh, she's not once per turn? Oh, that's dirty. That is dirty. Hello, egg. Hi, egg. Okay, well... If we made the queen in 2 seconds, Choco, we had game. Okay. Big brain. We're expanding. Brain is expanding. We won somehow. Okay. We try again. We're learning. Maybe I should do this in solo. I should probably just relearn the combos. I'm out of points. Ah! Hydrate! I'm relearning my doshis because I forgot how to play them. Alright, let me go to solo real quick. I can fuck up as much as I want. I don't want to play against Megaliths. Also, it doesn't matter, but you could have ended on teacher because she quick effect get rid of your opponent's graveyard. Oh, okay, okay. When is the next Teaching Bee stream? We haven't put a date yet, but it's gonna happen. But we haven't put a date yet. Soon! Soon! Wait, no, that's not my deck, fuck. Where is it? It's here. Nope, I haven't cleared. We have not cleared solo. That is true. There's a lot of solos that I haven't finished yet. Okay, what a hand. I can't believe you just fucking... You fucking just sent me. Test Ape. When this card is destroyed by battle, sent to graveyard against special summon. That's fine. Wow, Maxi, you're so useful right now. Okay. We're going to special summon her. Activate her effect. We're gonna get her onto the field. And then we're going to... Wait, do it. Okay, so at this point, like, how do I decide which one I'm going into? How do I decide from Tiramisu and teacher? Like, what's the I need to go this one, or I need to go this one. Aegis, I did do something to my hair. Thank you. If you detach your mind... I know she becomes like... You can usually go to teacher because you can make two queens later. If an adult is sent to your grave while this card is on the field, you can shuffle up the two to your grave. I don't have to do this now, do I? Oh, it's only once per turn. Okay. Wait, is that it then? Like, just stay here for now. If you have no more doches in the graveyard, you must go into teacher. If queen's effect is dead, if there are no more doches... Oh, okay. That makes sense. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Okay, I get it. I kind of get it now. Okay, now I can... Shuffle her back. Wait, yes. Now I have to shuffle her back. Okay. So if I have no... Now I can do Hoot. Is it Hoot Cake? I think you use Hoot Cake and then... Wait, is it Hoot Cake? I think it's Hoot Cake. Hoot Cake and then Messengelado? Angeli! Wait, what's Angeli? Oh, wait! And activate Angeli or Messengelado. Ah! Wait, why not just go straight to Hoot Cake into the Messengelado though? Why are we going Angeli? Why are we doing that extra step? Is it just to have another body in the grave? While this card has Madolche... Oh, let's not do that. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Do I just swing? I think I just swing. No? Was I supposed to? Oops. Oh wait, shit. When this card is destroyed by Battle Center Graveyard, Special Summon. You do Choco there. Wait. 3 and 4. Hold on. Oh wait, 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 I was supposed to do that. Oh, gets me another. Oh, and then I'm supposed to rank 4 again? Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Alright, let me retry this shit. Let's go first. Wait, okay, so Choco gets you another Messangelado, then you queen. Both Messangelado and queen and win game. Okay, alright, hold on. I'm supposed to either... Okay, here. Magellan. Yeah. And then I'll get her into my hand. Okay. Activate. We'll get Big Sister. Okay, and then now we're going to Teacher. Okay, Teacher. Into... sure. Wait. So we don't shuffle here, right? Because if we do shuffle... Yeah. No shuffle. And then now we go into big cojones. And then from here, we just don't detach 5. Don't detach 5. Detach her. And then we... Was it Hootcake and Jelly? Hootcake. And Jelly. Messangelado. Okay, and then from here... Okay, activate Messangelado, we get the thing. Okay. So here we already have Messangelado and Magellan. But how did we get the... Oh shit. Oh, here. Okay. Well, this card... Okay, so here we were supposed to activate this and then get another... Well, get another Messangelado or whatever, another 4-star something. And then we can... But I mean, we already have Magellan, but we can still do that, right? Okay, I thought like in my head, I was like never supposed to get rid of the big sister off of Choco. We'll get the Nikki. Okay, now we can make... Okay. Oh, wait, she's only... Oh, wait. Do I go straight into... Do I just go into Tiramisu? Big sister has a... Has to be last material after we want her gone. Okay. And then from here, do I just go into Pudding Cess or do I just keep Tiramisu? Is there a point into doing that? Because her effect is only once per turn, right? Or is it? Or is it soft once per turn? Is it one of those like, if you make her twice, you can still... For OTKing, you going to Pudding. But here just passed. Okay. Alright, we'll sit here. Okay. Wait, if it's OTK... Oh, this is plenty, isn't it? Okay, we're learning, you guys! We're learning! Okay, it's happening! Okay, I'm gonna be a Madoche connoisseur. It's gonna happen. Oh, it's field spell, whatever. Let's stop that from happening. Team Ace is going second car. Madolchis don't have a strong end board. Oh, I mean, okay, that's okay. We're just learning. I'm just trying to remember the combo. I feel like I've forgotten everything about this game. When this card was summoned, special summoned, Wait, when this card that was special summoned by the effect of Gladiator's Beast Monster, destroying opponent's was this normal summon or special summon? Shit. Enter graveyard, you can add one Gladiator Beast from your deck. I'm just gonna let it go. If you summoned Messengelato off of Hootcake, you could have gotten Salon because you have Angeli in your hand. But I reused my normal summon, didn't I? On... What did I use? I use it on Magellan. So how was I supposed... Wait, you could have gotten Salon because you have Angeli in your hand. Salon. Oh, Salon! Okay. I get it. Am I just doing this to have an extra body on the board now? I think that's what's happening. It's just another body. Okay, let's go. Actually, we're big enough. We'll just kill him. Okay. Oh, I suppose I could have shuffled. Ah! You fucking twat nugget!
Ahoy!
Gloomvale, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Steam stream. Welcome in. Okay. Rude. Okay. I need to remember that ticket is the extra summoning one. Okay, I need to remember. Remembering. I am remembering. Okay. Brain. Yeah, this is the 3D Ame. I like 3D Ame. I'm a fan of 3D Ame. I hope you are too. I think 3D Ame looks cool. Wait, Salon! Oh, wait. Wait, do I even have ticket in my deck? I don't even remember. Hi Lexi, how are you? Okay. Hoot, Messengelato. Oh, this is a brick! It's a brick! Oh no. Okay. This is what the retry button is for. Just two more dimensions and Ame will be real. I'm so real. Oh, yeah. I don't use ticket. Okay, I think that's the one I don't have in my deck. Ticket is bad. That's what I remember. Yes, ticket bad. Badge ticket. Oh. Okay. Blah. I can't believe you guys. Stop blowing up my head. Okay. Putting Sess, big sister. Okay. I am a human magic. Well, I'm a non-copyright infringing royal koi fish. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? We are not infringing on any copyrights that may or may not be existing on the internet. But yeah, hi! Welcome to the Seaman Stream. Hope you guys have a nice time here. Okay. Wait. No, we don't want to shuffle. Don't shuffle. If you shuffle, I will slam these nuts. Okay. Now we Big Mama. Yes, now we want to shuffle. Now we shuffle. We're shuffling now. Yes, we're relearning. It's been a while. I'm just, you know. Okay. Get Angeli? Oh, we want to get Angeli here? Why? Okay. Wait, because we already have Hootcake here, so we can Hootcake... Oh, because you can normal hoot. Oh, that's right. Oh, smart, 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 smart. You're right, I can normal hoot here. And then I can... Wait, yeah. I can activate hoot. Target her. Wait, did I not do this right? I didn't do it right, you guys. I don't know if I did it right. Okay, wait, hold on. Let me get Chateau. 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 Activate Chateau. And then... Activate Angeli for another Messangelato? Messangelato? No! No! Salon! I'm supposed to get Salon? Wait, Salon? 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 You needed Angeli before Field Spell. Oh, I did? Por qué? Wait. Wait, why did I need Angeli before the Field Spell? I still have game. Okay. Wait, ticket is the... Wait, if another Madoche mother... add one Madoche monster from your deck to your hand. If you control Fairy Madoche, you can summon special summon. Wait, Salon also lets you return monsters to your hand instead of sticking them back in the deck. Wait, Salon is the second normal summon, right? What's ticket? Well, you can summon from the deck instead of your hand. Okay. Wait, so when you resolve Tiramisu, it summons from another from the deck. Ticket bad. Yeah, so I summoned... Who did I summon? From the deck. I summoned... Wait, fuck. Who did I summon from the deck? I summoned... Mother poop. Wait, a normal Hootcake. We have body graveyard. Yeah, we have Angeli in the graveyard. Wait, my brain. Salon has two effects, but due to your opponent's end board and the fact that you start with Chateau, your options can vary. Queen of bounce. Oh. Make queen here. Wait, should I make it with... Wait, I still have an extra normal summon though. Should I just use another body? Like, it doesn't really matter who it is. Alright, I'll just make queen here. Hold on, make queen. And then we can use her... Attach. Return them to the deck. And then we can bounce. Oh, wait, what was her effect? Shit. Oh, add it to my hand. Wait, I don't want to add 10. No! People tell me no. Wait, oh, I still... Wait, do I... Oh, wait, I still need him in the graveyard. Okay. Alright, well, we failed. We failed the vibe check. Oh, this card... Oh wait, I can still special summon. Wait. Hold on. I'm still doing stuff. It's just kind of a miraculous time in my life. Wait, Hootcake is once per turn, right? It's not like soft. Wait, is it soft? Get Messangelato anyway. Select the card to set on the field. Oh, I'll put fucking Promenade. Okay, Hootcake is hard ones. Oh, that's the... Okay, I get it. I get it, guys. I'm understanding. Brain is working. Okay. Okay, so hook kick is hard once per turn. Wait, am I done? I mean, I have... I don't know what I was... I mean, obviously I have enough to just hit over them, but... I got Chateau and Salon confused because they usually have on the field at the same time. Okay, wait, so that last interaction part where I was not supposed to shuffle... Or what? I wasn't supposed to shuffle them back, right? I was supposed to click no for that, I think, with the Chateau shuffle, I think. Yeah, I think the Chateau shuffle fucked me up. But other than that, I think I did okay. I think I just need to sometimes remember, like, some things I do need to not click yes on. Okay, so as long as one goes back to the deck, you're fine. But I need to keep one in the graveyard, right? For one of the queens. You're doing. Okay. Well, lightning storm. Okay. We're gonna try to pop off. Now, if you bounce monster, you would have a game anyway. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Alright, brain, let's go. We're off! Speedroid! You got a sub and a Zeus! Poggin! Jack, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Speedroid. I appreciate it. Thank you for your support. So... you guys might have noticed I couldn't get the follow thing to work now. So every time you sub, you guys get a card instead. So you see the Yu-Gi-Oh card that kind of floats in after I get fucking pummeled in the head. You get that instead. So just you're welcome or something. I don't know. I couldn't get the follow thing to happen. I really wanted it to work, but it didn't work. What is it? What are you doing? Oh no! Don't know. So, yeah. That's what's up. Thanks, Sub Daddy. I shall wear these shackles. What the fuck, dude? I fucking can't, you guys. Sub Daddy, dude. Wow, so daddy. Detach teacher, and then we will get... Was it Aunt Jelly, Hoots Cake? Wait. Hoots Cake, Aunt Jelly, no. Fuck. Aunt Jelly, no, Hoots Cake, Aunt Jelly, and then the Messenger Letter. Okay, wait a minute. Oh wait, because we have Aunt Jelly. Okay. Oh, because we haven't used normal yet. We haven't normal. No normals yet. No normals to be seen. Okay, so should... Off of Messenger Letter get Salon? Wait, why do we want Salon now? And not Chateau. Okay. We can twice? Because Angeli gets you Chateau. It does? Wait, are you saying Angeli into Messengelato gets a Chateau? Right? Hi Yoshi. Yeah, okay. Alright. I thought I was going crazy, dude. I was like, wait. That's how it works. Alright, now we get Chateau. And then I can use Salon. And I can just... I can get another somebody on the board. Does it matter who? I don't know. I feel like at this point, it doesn't matter who. Wait, maybe... Hold on. Wait, no, the central ladder has to be special summoned. Alright, never mind. We'll just make queen here. Queen. Queen. Wait, who's in my graveyard? I have Angeli in the graveyard. Okay, so now I... detach and shuffle. I want to shuffle. Or, yeah. Okay, and then... activate effect. Wait. I guess? Do I want to do this? I guess? Yes. Okay, we're doing it again. Holy moly. This game... seems dumb. Alright. Holy shit! Okay, wait. We have Chaton in our hand. Alright, let's set Promenade. Okay, that's okay. Wait. We'll make... her. Once per turn, you can target one other shuffle in the deck. I feel like I already have too many bodies on the board. Alright. We'll just hit him. I think I have over game. I have 1200. Okay. I think... I get it, though. I think I'm getting it. I think I'm understanding what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't think I can, like... effectively break a board. Because I think the only thing that I can do is, like, the shuffling thing. But I think I got the basics. Probably. Okay. I think I'm getting it. Alright, we're gonna go into bronze 4 with this thing. Let's go. Bronze 4! I'm a genius! Let's go! Yo, Exo Sisters? Hell yeah, let's go. Exo Sisters are hot. And lesbians. And they're nuns. So proud of you already. Oh, wait! Maxi! Fuck! Wait! That's a monster in the... No! Wait! I think I fucked myself. I might have fucked myself. Okay, as long as we draw with cake... Yeah, let's just draw the out. You're right. Also, if they can special summon, that would be kind of great, because Maxi... Maxi, please? Please? No! They're not doing anything! I'm upset. I'm nervous. I'm nervous. My nerves. Why are you running him? Because I like him and he's on a horse. Also, we did not hit the gritty. I want you to know, we did not hit the gritty. Wait! Magdalene! And then Hootcake! Wait! We so got it! We so got it! Hold on, let me cook. I'm running. I'm cooking. Let me cook. I'm cooking. I think I only have one of them in my deck, though. Wait, do I have two? I don't remember. I'll check after this. I don't remember. I think I only put one of them in because I was like, oh, he's cute. And then I think I just left him in there. He was my... He was my... Oh, he's cute card. Oh, also, we're fucked. Shit! He was my search. Magically, no! And now they fucking summon. Alright. I think we might be... pooped. Now! I mean, I can still activate Salon and then normal shoe. It's fine. Is it? Maxie, why did you do this to me? You absolute fucker. Weather painters? Weather painters are very pretty. I don't know if they're good though. I don't know much about them. Alright, I might as well just do it. I might as well just do it. I have nothing else going on with me right now. No? Oh, okay. Alright. Normal summon. Shoo. I can, wait! I can make stuff. Like, I won't have pudding cess underneath, but it like... Wait, will it still do stuff? I think. Oh, it won't. Wait, once per turn you can touch... Wait, I feel like I'm missing something! Should I have teachered here? Oh wait, I had to have teachered here. I need to have a Madoche card. Ah, oopsies. My badge. I thought it was, any. Alright, hold on. Okay. Misplay. I wanted to get replay. Misplay! Yeah, okay. I was like, I thought in my head it was like any monster. And that's why I was like, oh, Maxi in there. This will be fine. But, it had to be Madoche. My bad. Alright, we go again. Yeah. Okay. And Song can set the field spell, so teacher shuffles up your non. Oh, and then we could have special pudding, little pudding. Are we going first or second? I hope we're going second with the sand. Also. Okay. Yeah, as long as we don't get Ash, we're fine. I think. Probably. If they play. Oh. Are they on their cell phone? They might be on their phone. Or like really, really bad connection. I don't know. I thought for a second, like, my stream was just like my computer just stopped working. What are they doing? If you control no monsters... If you... This card destroys an opponent monster by battle, this card gains 500 attack with this card. Huh? Okay, it's fine. Wait, is this a burn thing? Is this a burn thing? I think it's a burn thing! Oh. I think it's a burn deck. Oh. That's cool. Ah. I look over and my head has gotten large. My noggin has enlarged. Okay. Yeah, I just want to like surrender at this point. I feel like I don't even deserve this win. I just want to Madolche on somebody. I feel like this is... I mean, it's nice that like I'm getting cards off Maxi, but I'm not gonna be able to win. I just want to play. Wait, what the fuck? This looks weird. Ah. Okay, well, you guys, I got to play. This is cool, I guess. Wait, hold on. I'm trying to guess. I'm trying to think of what is the actual quirk way of playing this game. Okay, so we can... I think I am jelly... to get... the hoot cake? I think it's hoot cake. Hoot cake into Messengelado? Wait, is that correct? We hootin. Antra hoot, hoot for small princess? Really? Okay. Okay. Small princess. Big princess. Oh, I'll get this one. Big princess. And then, since we have a Majilte card in the graveyard, we... Oh wait, there's no point. It's fine. Alright, it's okay. I'm clicking. We're clicking! Clicking or clicking. Okay. Wait! My graveyard. Okay, wait. Big. Activate effect, we'll shuffle back Angeli. And then we'll special summon... Wait, Hoot Cake is hard once per turn. So we need to special summon... What's special summon? Either Angeli or Messengelado. Messengelado. Okay. And now we can get ticket. Or Salon, sorry. Salon. Oh, and Jelly's hard once per turn too? Fuck. Okay. Good to know. I didn't know that. That's annoying though. Alright, we can at least... summon... Oh. Yeah. Why don't we do that again? Okay, we can get rid of you. We can special summon... something. Something! You're a body. Hit you on the field. Pulgares. Does it matter? No, it doesn't. Okay. You can make link to... You can make the link to here. Oh, material for the clean. Oh, okay. I didn't even think about that. That's interesting. Okay. Cool. Pogs. Okay, and then we'll make another big lady. And then if need be, we can do it again and then do it again. Okay. All right. Well, yeah. We have game. Okay. Wow. My brain is starting to understand what's going. Yes, we BM'd. But listen, it was a bot. We BM'd really hard. But it was a bot. Yeah, it was a bot. Let me BM the bot. It wasn't a real human. If it was a real human, I feel bad. But it was a bot. So, you know what? Don't feel bad for him. Let's go check it. The bot has feelings too? Nah. What do you mean? What are you talking about? Oh no. I bricked. Oh wait. I should get rid of my shoes, shouldn't I? Poop. Also, my extra deck, I don't know if you guys noticed, I literally only have 10 cards in here. I should probably put Zeus or something. I kind of made this deck when I was still really poor. In gems, and I didn't really know what I was doing masterly yet, so... I don't think I even know what Zeus was back then. I think Zeus to me was like... a big dude that throws lightning bolts at me, like Harry Potter. Small dick size. That's rude. Don't comment on my dick size. Have you guys seen the commercial? Like Australian commercial? Of like some guy like selling like deck, something about decks, but all every single time he says decks, it sounds like he's saying dicks. It's a very funny commercial. I should run Prosby or Upstart. Wait, speaking of Harry Potter, I have to go to Harry Potter World next week. Wait, why do you have to? Wait, what the heck is Harry Potter World? Madolchi is just 12 card extra with 3 spare. Your job! This is fucking useless now. Also, I think this looks like a brick. But Harry Potter World's in London? Oh. I'm gonna Google it now. I didn't know Harry Potter World was a thing. I've only heard of like... I've heard of like the Universal Studios Harry Potter... like land, I guess? Wait, I should be running Upstart Goblin? Activate Salon and set show. Okay. What the fuck are they doing? Oh, that's fine. Oh! Gain 100 attack. Oh. I did not look at that. Wait. You can add one spellcaster type monster from your deck to your hand whose level... Oh, it just adds to the hand. Doesn't mean they're gonna... Okay, we're gonna activate Salon. Ooh, look at that. Oh wait, we just gave him stuff. Yo, I'm gonna put two down. Wait! If I put two down... I can at least make, like, Sistart. Or, like... Teacher. Or, like, Baguska. Can't I? What if I make Teacher? Yeah, wait! Brain! Yeah, let's make Teacher. Yeah. Okay. We have something. Okay. No. Which one is this? No, don't shuffle. Okay, now we make Big Mama. We're gonna make Big Mama. And then Big Mama. Mark from YouTube comments. Thank you for the raid. Welcome in. How was your stream? Thanks for coming in. Hi. How's it going? Which one should we shed? I can get Chateau, I guess. Hello, hello. Yeah, oh hi Mark has never been this appropriate before. True! Poggin! But welcome in! Welcome in! How was your stream? How was your Helldiver stream? Hope you had a good time. Also, welcome in, chatters. My name is Asagi Ame. If you didn't know me, I'm a koi fish and I play video games. Welcome in. Ame, Helldivers when? I have to play with people, right? I can't just play by myself. It was good starting with Stardew Valley and then dive with the homies. Ayo! Nice. I'm scared of playing by myself. I mean, playing with other people. Because then they'll know how bad I actually am at video games. You know what I mean? You can play by yourself, but it's harder, but the difficulty is the same. Okay. Oh, fuck. Maxie is in the graveyard. This ain't good. I get on Overwatch occasionally. I just don't get on while I'm streaming. I play by myself. Like a nerd. Okay, well, maybe I'll play. I'm just I'm scared of playing with other people. But you can always choose to play. Oh, wait, there's lower difficulties? I thought... Oh. The fights are much easier at the lower difficulties. Lowest difficulty is called Trivial. Yo, I'm about to play Trivial. By myself. It's gonna happen. Man, feels bad. Okay. I'll play with level 1. I'm gonna do it. Yeah! Level 1 hell diving, let's go! I literally have only seen the commercials that my chat sends me, and it's usually just like some recruitment thing. It's like, wow, are you bored? Are you doing nothing? Join Hell Divers today! America! Something something! Wow, so cool! America! That's all I know about it. Oh, it's Hoot Cake. Yeah, democracy! Yeah, that's the thing. Democracy! That's what it is. I forgot. Ah! What is this? Activate this card by banishing one face of monster. Okay, they're summoning something. Yes, for Super Earth, for managed democracy. I fucking know. It's democracy! Democracy! Yes. Shuffle back. Thank you. Miss Angelado. And Miss Angelado gets promenade. And then... Wait. You don't have room. Shit. That's awkward. Okay. Hold on. We don't have room. I was gonna do my whole combo. Oh, it's already on board. Oh, we do. Okay, never mind. Fine, I'll just kill him. Listen. I wanted to do the combo that we were doing. I don't know if that was a real person though. It seemed like a not real person. Okay, but you know what? Fine, we'll play Helldivers. Wait, how expensive is it though? Let me go look at the Steam store. I don't know how much it is. Let's go look. Helldiver. Oh, it's 40 bucks. It is 40. It's cheaper than like the usual like 60 or 80 dollar game that they usually sell me. Okay, I was gonna even say BM, but then you said not even a person. Listen, hold on. Let me look at their deck. I think it was a bot. Or just someone who... I don't know. You guys, look at this deck. Look at this deck. Can you tell me if it's a bot or it's just someone who really just wants to play the cards that they want? I think it is a bot, you guys. They have 5 cards in the grave. I mean, the extra deck. It's a pile. They literally had a card of everything. Okay, hold on. I need to relook at my deck real quick, though. Wait, is Canadian dollars actually look pretty, though? I don't actually think I've looked at Canadian money. I went to Canada, but I don't remember looking at their money. Pretty sure I paid with everything in, like, with, like, a credit card. So I don't remember what it even looked like. Hold on, where is sweet as fuck? Okay, hold on. Let me take out my dudes. Canadian money is like Australia. It doesn't exist. That's rude. Why are you playing 3 big girl? Oh, I don't need 3. Only play 1? No! Okay, hold on. I'll put 2. Let's compromise and put 2. 3? Wait, 1? Wait, you mean her, right? No! Wait, what if she goes in the graveyard sometimes and I can't get her out? Or like, they banish her and then I can't get her out or something. I don't know. I don't like that. I get scared. I don't like those. Nom, nom, nom. Penguins! Hi, it's my 3D. I'm in 3D. Look at me! The turn you summon her, you shuffle her back. Let's compromise and put it at 2. I think we should compromise and put it at 2. I think that's a good compromise. Wait, what are you guys doing? Wait, you guys are making my head huge! You guys are making my head huge! Stop it! Wait! Oh my god. I can't believe it. I'm shark head now. Oh! Have a good lurk! Thank you! I died. Okay. We can run 3 of Magellan. I will accept that. We can do that. But then, like... okay. For me, Shallan. I think I'm only running 1. Surrender out of 2. Yeah, we're only at 1. Wait, I should get rid of Ticket, right? I feel like Ticket is not useful for me. I don't think I'll ever use Ticket. And I have 2 Chateau. Utopic Future Duo. Wait, are you talking about... Double or Nothing? Do I want to see video? Oh no, I'm good. Thank you though. I appreciate it, Tinker Train. Thanks for asking though. I appreciate it. But no thank you. We're good. Yeah, I don't think I'll use ticket. I think I'll skip out on ticket. Wait, are you talking... Wait, when you talk with Utopic Trooper... No, no. Draco to Utopic Trooper? Oh. Oh, have you read Madoche Nights? Nope. Oh, so you get Jibbit? I was too smart for you. That's what it is. Wait, hold on. I'll find it. Isn't it like you need the pudding cess? Yeah. When the monster effect is activated, you have no monsters in your graveyard to get the activation. Then if you control pudding cess, shuffle one random card from your opponent's hand to the deck. Wait, chocolate is considered pudding cess? Oh, shoot. I thought this was like a useless like card because I thought you needed... her. Where is her? Her. Oh. Okay. Wait, but now I have like more cards than I need. Oh. Ran two nights in one promenade? Really? I need to check my... I checked a couple days ago, Divinity. Let me go check again. Wait, two nights in one promenade? Really? You might not need nights anymore. Okay, well... Let's still run it like this for now. At least we can still search with... Mission Gelato, which is kind of stupid and goated, but... Okay. Alright, I think we can... live like this for now. Put an imperm? Oh, wait, true. Honestly, the Ashes and the Maxis are getting really annoying. Like... Yeah. I know it's like... I'm not saying like I have to use it. But like I feel like I need to, right? Because it's like meta or whatever. But like the fact that sometimes I start with putting the little one in my hand. And then I'm like, oh, I can't use her. Because I have fucking... Maxi or Ash Blossom in the graveyard, and I'm like... You don't really need two Promenade if you got Droplet and three Imperm. Honestly, I don't know if I'm gonna use Droplet too often. I think I just put in a bunch of Go Second cards because... Oh, you want to put Time Three Free Doer? I mean, I could. Time Thief would literally be like... I literally have nothing else I can do. But yeah, at that point I'd try to go... Actually, no, I'd probably go... Yeah, Time Thief into like Zeus, I guess. Would not be horrible. What's Triple Tack Engine? Wait, what other... Oh, Talent and Thrust. The titties, okay. Hmm. That's fair. The titties. I miss the titties. Also, fun fact, Madoche locks into summoning Madoche. Wait, really? Where? Who? Who? Where? Wait, who's the locker? Who locks me? Which one of these locks? Specs pudding? Also, you cannot special summon monsters for the rest of the turn except Madoche. I didn't even see that. Okay. That's interesting. Well, I mean, if I'm doing her and I'm getting her, I will be only summoning Modulces anyway, I think. So I think that's okay. I think the only time I'd be using... like Baguska or even Time Thief is like literally I have no other choices, right? Probably? I don't know. I mean, that's my thoughts, at least. Generic Lynx? Oh, like, not Penguin. What's her? Pegasus? Pegasus girl? And... the three-headed dog boy? I suppose you're right. Yeah, they have to be in Modulces. If I summoned her using her special summon. Ip, white woman. Oh, Code Talker. Buh, Code Talker's lame though. I should probably put in another one of her though, Glass Souffle. I feel like one is very lonely. Yeah, I mean, I've been living like this. I feel like it's fine. I feel like honestly, I cut the Chevalier dude. Hold on, I'll put it somewhere. So I feel like I've already accomplished a lot by cutting him from my deck. I just like him, okay? I know he sucks. I just like him. I also kind of want to use the cat and the sheep, but they also, I think, are pretty garbo, so I don't do anything. Also, look at the dog! Look at the dog! Was Mew pretty good? Look at the dog! He's the best. Wait, let me look at the cat. When this card is, sent to graveyard, chosen, when this card is number summon, you can special summon one from your hand. I mean, it's good, but like, he has to be... Well, I mean, as long as I have... Salon, then it's not bad, I suppose. Remember Mew and Cruff as one-offs? I like my deck as it is. I think if I put them in, then I'd get rid of... Ashes or something. Or I get rid of droplets, maybe. Honestly, I can just put in... We didn't play Mew since like 2014. Damn! Damn, son. Damn. Alright, I think this is it. I think this is our final form for now. Until I get mad about, like... having too many droplets or something, or Ash and Maxi getting in the way. But if you have Mew... Oh, Mew triggers Messing Gelato? I mean, that's a good thing, but also... Do I actually need it? I don't know. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. I'm gonna overthink it, and I'm gonna cry, so... Yeah, we don't need it. It's just for fun. We're just messing around. We're just messing around, you know? We're just messing around.
This video is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends.
Oh. This video is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. I'm so close to 75! I mean, not that I really care about this sword, but... 75! You aren't gonna add... Cerveza Cristal! Cerveza Cristal! You aren't gonna add non-Modulce extra decks? Might as well fill it out. Listen, URs are expensive, and I don't really want to waste them on this deck. That's all. Look at this. Okay, I mean, I could, but like, I don't want to. It's okay, 12 is fine. No one cares about what a VTuber is playing in their deck. It's okay. Shh, 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 shh. I care. I'm glad that you do. No one else cares. Hold on, I'm gonna play one more game. Uno mas, and then I think I'll probably call it. But also, if someone redeems the Guide My Raid, the... Oh, my OCD cares. Don't look. Close your eyes. Pretend it doesn't exist. Shh. Shh. No one can see you. Okay, well, this... I was hoping for, like, lightning storm or something. That's okay. I'm sorry! Wait, what is that card? That looks old as hell. It's just a normal card! It's not even... It doesn't even have an effect! Please. What the f... Waffle. No, I don't... Okay, listen, I didn't say, like, I don't care about that. It's more like... it's a normal summon. I'm about to lose. He normal summoned a normal monster. I'm gonna lose. This is... Nothing good has ever come from people normal summoning normal things in front of me. Okay. Alright, let's go. We're going. Shit, if he has Ash though, I might cry. Don't have Ash. Don't do it. Stop it. Whatever you're doing, stop it now. Target one face-up monster you control. Wait. Okay. That's a big boy. Alright, I do have call to buy. Okay, wait. Oh, I need souffle first. Wait, do I need souffle first? Yes, I do. Okay. We're going to activate this effect. Okay, and then we're going to make Big Mama. I am not bullying anybody. I literally have done nothing so far. I am innocent of all of my accusations. Okay. Wait. Thoughts. My brain. Brain. Brain's working. Okay. We're going to now detach you. And we're going to... Okay, we still have normal summon here, so we can still summon... He's in the graveyard. Angeli, I believe. Okay. Angeli into... Wait, Hoot Cake is special. Oh, wait. Fuck. Wait. Hoot Cake is once per turn. Fuck. Alright, it's fine. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't think too hard. Okay, activate. And then now we need to get... Salon, I believe. 10. Okay. I'm gonna activate Salon. Okay. Oh shit, I used both of my ones per turn.
Fuck.
Alright, we're okay. Listen, we're living. Not the best, but we're living. Okay. We might have fucky-wucky'd here, but it's okay. It's okay, don't worry guys. Don't think too hard. Yeah, just don't think too hard about it. Okay, we're okay. It's okay. We're fine. Normal monster, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, we're good. Okay, we're gonna... Wait. Wait. Do I need... shit. Balls, fuck. Balls. Bring one, shuffle into the deck. Uh Wait, return one? Okay, we're gonna return you. And you, I guess. Okay, wow, crazy. Okay. Oh, it has a graveyard effect? Oh shoot. What does it do? We're gonna use everything! Okay. Let's target normal... Nope. Okay. Set. On the field. Alright, that's fine. It doesn't do nothing? I mean, I already have enough, but wait, hold on. Brain. You know what? It's okay. We're huge. Am I bullying them? Maybe. Am I learning? Yes.
You finally did. You finally beat a normal monster. I have never been so proud to call you my Kamiyoshi before.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you!
Boy.
Thank you! Thank you, everyone. I couldn't have done it without you. Thank you. Let's go! Yeah, I did excellent, you guys. I did it all on my own. I did it. I'm a genius. I'm so good at Madolches. That's probably a lie. I'm so good in general. Yeah, go me. What? Did someone use my campaign code? I think someone did. What? Two people used my code! Oh, hell yeah. Fuck yeah. B. Oh yeah, I forgot B used it. Let's go! I got... stuff. I got him. And him. Who is that? I don't even know who that is. Him. And him. Let's go! Genius. So cool. So poggin. Alright, I got 20 gems. Alright, I'm over it. Yeah! Wait, I want to show you guys one more time. Look at my tongue. Look at my tongue. I have a tongue. You see my tongue? It's out. Oh my god. Wait, no, I'm huge now. Stop it! Stop it! I'm going inside the camera! I literally can't... I can't believe you guys. I can't believe you guys. I can't believe you guys. Wait, I can lick chat though. That's true, I can do that. Hold on. Please hold. Let me turn sideways. Okay. Okay, and then... I hate everything. Also, my head is huge again. Swear to god, you guys, my head is huge again. Okay, oops. Okay, you weren't supposed to see that. That was an accident. Sorry. Inappropriate behavior. I'm sorry. Why are you licking us? No, don't worry about it. Nothing happened.
For the flash.
For the flash. It was an accident! I didn't do it on purpose. Leave me alone. Sometimes it happens, okay? We didn't consent. Well, you know what? Sometimes I don't consent to my head being fucking blown up all the time. But you know what? It's okay. It happens, you know? It just happens, you guys. Don't worry about it. I feel like my head is just always humongous. All the time. I feel like my head has been enlarged more than it hasn't been enlarged. You know what I mean? You put the redeem there so you do consent to head popping? Listen, I thought it would be a fun thing to have an interactive chat and you guys could just like keep blowing up my head randomly. And also you guys would think I'm really smart because my head is huge, you know what I mean? Also look! I'm mad. Oh wait, where'd it go? Fuck, it went away. Come back. Oh. I hate you. I hate you, you guys smell. I hate you because you guys don't shower. Hurry up and shower. God. Also, you guys, you don't shower with your clothes on. You guys are horrible with the environment. You guys need to shower with your clothes on or else your carbon footprint is going to be humongous. Gross. You don't shower? What do you mean? I'm going to shower today. Don't worry about it. I will. Listen. I'm going to shower. How am I supposed to wash my ass with clothes on? Well, obviously, just like unbuckle it a little bit on the top and then just shove some soap down the pants and just shake it around, you know what I mean? It's not that hard, right? Probably it's not that hard to shower. Oh my god, why does my head look so large? I blame you guys for my large-headedness. Am I stinky? No, you're stinky. Yeah. This is how we can tell you've never showered. Are you saying I've never showered in my whole entire life? I just literally don't shower? Okay, dude. Okay. Alright. Yes? That's rude. That's actually rude. What the heck? Oh. Okay. My head is still large. Oh my god. I hope you guys are wasting your points appropriately, and I hope you guys don't have no more points after this. You know what I mean? Yeah, are you guys using your points appropriately and just like, or you guys don't know how no more points later, you know what I mean? Yeah. Okay. Anyway, I just want to say thank you guys so much for coming in today. Thank you. I'm bored now. Well, if you are subscribed and you watch my channel, you'll get points. You get points. So get more points by watching me, or else you know, you don't get no more points. Thanks for messing up my house today. Yo, Nada, it was so fun messing up your house. Also, like, Doronko Wonko. Holy shit, that was like a pretty fun game. Like, I didn't... Like, honestly, I had like very low expectations kind of going in. I was like, wow, this looks like a fun, dumb game to play. But then I played it and I was like... I get a gun? And then everything was like so much fun, so... Yes, you did, Divinity. Where are we going? Also, you guys, I need to lick you guys one more time because you guys are disgusting. Well, I need to make sure you guys are clean, you know? I can tell you guys haven't showered, you know? So I'm just making sure. That I'm doing the world a service and making sure that you guys are appropriately showered and clean. So I'm cleaning you with my mouth because I'm a dog now. So I have eczema. I can't shower. Wait, is that real? Wait. Wait, is that for real though? If you have eczema, you can't shower? I can't spell, sorry. Okay, alright. You desire licking unbathed bodies? No, I was just making sure. No. I'm honestly just really curious. I'm not trying to body shame or anything. I'm just really curious. Like, is that how eczema works? The water gives me horrible dry skin. Oh shit. Damn. That's not fun. But can you go into the pool as long as you like take care of yourself afterwards then? Can you go to like oceans and stuff? Or is that usually like a no-no for you? You guys, this is a learning moment. I'm actually super curious about it. I just wanna know. I'm not trying to be mean about it. Cold or room temperature, water's fine for a bit. Oh, hot water might be worse. Oh. Dang. I never even thought about that. Hot water, hot tubs and salt water are definitely a no-no. Oh no. That's what my licking is for. My licking wasn't part of any of those, so my licking is in a very acceptable form of cleansing. Well, damn. I hope you take an appropriate moisturizing. Yes, salt water, saliva. No. It's not salt water, it's just saliva. It's just saliva, you guys. Don't think too hard about it. Aw, okay, don't worry. Salty man, please take care. We're rooting for you. Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much for coming in. I appreciate you guys very much. I enjoy hanging out with you guys. And thank you guys for always being cool. Because if you're not cool, then I don't know, you probably smell or something. So thank you for being cool. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.